Force, you can unmute yourself. Yes. Welcome, sir.
Hi,
Welcome,
hi
sir.
everyone.
Hi, Divya.
Hello.
Divya, people are going to join. We already have a decent number. They're just coming.
Yeah, sure. We'll wait.
Wow. मैंने लगे कुत्ता बड़ा पास है। All well, Divyam, can you hear us?
Yes, all well.
All
Yeah,
good
yeah.
there?
All good.
कोविड कोरोना कहीं नहीं
बर्थडे छे।
हाँ, but you all are keeping fine. As it trying to
या
keep
वेर ऑल
fine.
वेल।
So we've had crazy 3 days, Divyang. We end
हाँ
with yours, and today was like fire, यार, literally. You know, we started with Sudhir Kakkar, who was like a psycho, is a psychoanalyst, and then we had Vayu Srivastava, which was like, I sent him a message saying you should change your name from Vayu to Aag, the lyrical writer. Oh my God, oh my God, he was just crazy, and I mean in a very good way.
Yeah, he's brilliant.
Yeah, यार, I mean like seriously, how? I don't understand, but बहुत मजा आ गया. It was good fun.
Yeah.
And then Shahana Goswami after that. So
I
that was all.
really I love her as an actor. She's
Anna.
superb. And someone who hasn't got her due yet.
Anna?
She's so good. Yeah.
Yeah. She's. I was wanting to ask her, you know, the whole concept of even now the lead lady is a very conventional looking woman. No? You don't. Shahana looks not according to Indian standards, Kanish. She's always that auntie or that sultry hot character. Uff, what a powerhouse she was.
Great performer. And one of those actors that, you know, actors usually have this tendency to outsell themselves. Someone who's really like stood her ground and her performance is also kind of show you, give you a peek into her soul as to how grounded she is.
No, absolutely.
So,
And we felt that even in the session
yeah.
when she was talking, when she was sort of telling the true story. And matlab kitna jo what a spade is a spade, yaar. Love her logic. And then of course
Absolutely.
we started with Usha Utup, you know, so it was
अरे
nostalgic for us, yeah.
क्या
Yaar,
बात
गाना वाना गाया, उफ, है ना? It was
काश हम भी उतने रेलेवेंट रह पाए वो
तुम रह
एज पे
लोगे दिव्यांग, तुम रह लोगे,
नहीं नहीं वो एज पे उनकी एज पे
अरे हो
आज तक
जाओगे यार, अरे पक्का है।
वो मतलब इट्स समथिंग एल्स टू बी सो सो मैग्नेटिक एज अ पर्सोना एंड टू स्टे कंसिस्टेंट
है ना,
विथ
लाइक
दैट या
लेजेंड अच्छे, एज इन देयर कैन बी
या
नथिंग एल्स, नथिंग एल्स,
नथिंग लाइक दैट
एब्सोल्युटली। We'll
या
just wait for a minute or two and then we'll start the late
या
night
वी
show. You
स्टार्ट
want to start? Anushka is like the pandit here. Aapne time thegi aur le saru time we can start Anushka.
Yes, we should, I guess.
Okay, Divyam, she's going to be the MC and doing the introduction, so I hand it over to you, Anushka darling, all yours.
Thank you, ma'am. Good evening, everyone. I'm Anushka Shah, semester 3, USLM. And I'm glad to be a part of this outer syllabus, which is an amazing event. On the behalf of USLM and our outer syllabus, welcome you all again with the last but not the least session with Miss my Professor Preeti Das. And wait, let me first recap the show since 3 days we had. So first we started with a kick-ass performance by Usha Uttapam and amazing David, author and journalist Tarak Fateh, Koral Das Gupta, Sadaf Hussain. Next day, we started with Ankur Bisen, legend Prahlad Kakkar, Alka Lamha, football coach from Kashmir, Samim Meraj. And today, Pro Sudhir Kakkar, singer Vayu Srivastava, and the most beautiful and talented Shana Goswami. So, હવે હું તમને બીજા સેશન તરફ લઈ જાઉં છું. હવે હું ઇન્ટ્રોડ્યુસ કરું છું ધ મોસ્ટ ટેલેન્ટેડ ફેસ an Indian film industry who has his name with multiple blockbusters like Chashni, Beyar, Kevri Te Jaish, Khati Miti Setting, and a web series like Boy Giri. So, and the most awaited project includes Jaish Bhai Jordar, where one can witness his versatility in as a writer and director. And if Bija koi nahi, apna Divyang chakkar chhe. Please welcome.
Thank you, Anusha.
All your muted claps for Divyang.
Thank you so much. Thank you, my pleasure.
And so Divyang, let's just get into this. So we're making it a freewheeling conversation with you. So I know that first suspect question is something that people have asked. And hu tone befaam puchhwani chu. So is how did someone as young as you and a fresh come up with a little CV in the industry get a Yash Raj film? If
yes,
how did that happen? Matlab, log yahan Yash Raj film dene ke liye gurta bhej dete hain, sab kuch kar lenge. But Divyang, how did that happen? You're allowed to say that, right? We won't ask you about.
Yeah. No. So, I mean, Jaish Bhai Jordar was born out of anger and frustration, honestly. Because acting was never my full-time profession. Since the time I completed my engineering, I kept, behind the camera was what fascinated me the most. And theater, stage fascinated me the most. So those are the things that I was dabbling with. So when I was acting in these projects, there was always this thing of one is not getting or getting to be a part of stories that, acha, by the way, I just want to ask you, Gujarati chhe bada ke I should say speak in English?
Hindi English.
Acha, toh Hindi. Theek hai. Toh matlab, aisa tha ke bahut frustrated tha main ke jis prakar ki stories mujhe kehni hai aur जिनसे मैं रिलेट कर पाता हूँ वैसी स्टोरीज का पार्ट मुझे बनने नहीं मिल रहा है. तो लिखाई जो है मुझे बहुत फैसिनेट करती थी. ये जयेश भाई जोरदार एक्चुअली मेरी चौथी स्क्रिप्ट है. पहली दो जो मैंने लिखी थी मैंने खुद ने स्क्रैप कर दी बिकॉज मुझे अभी वो बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है. तीसरी स्क्रिप्ट जो मेरी है वो मैं 1.5 साल तक इसके पहले पिच कर रहा था और मुझे ये रियलाइज हुआ कि मतलब लिखना तो एक बात है, जब आप लिखते हो तो आपको लगता है कि ये सबसे मुश्किल काम है. और लिटरली एज समवन सेड दैट व्हेन यू आर राइटिंग यू एक्चुअली फील लाइक यू आर ब्लीडिंग ऑन पेज बिकॉज इट्स दैट पेनफुल एंड येट दैट कैथार्टिक. सो इट्स अ स्ट्रेंज कॉम्बिनेशन. इट्स अ मोस्ट फुलफिलिंग थिंग दैट आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस सो फार इन माई क्रिएटिव जर्नी. सो व्हाइल आई वाज पिचिंग दैट थर्ड स्क्रिप्ट आई अंडरस्टूड दैट लिखना मुश्किल नहीं है. आपकी लिखाई को बेचना उससे भी ज्यादा मुश्किल है. मार्केट करना तो आप मतलब पहले तो आप भेजते हो तो आपको कोई जानता नहीं है तो लोग पढ़ते ही नहीं है. मतलब क्यों पढ़ेंगे आपकी स्क्रिप्ट, आप कौन हो. तो 1.5 साल तक मैं लोगों के पीछे पड़ा रहा. वन ऑफ देम वाज किसी ने मुझे कहा कि एक्टर को पिच करो तो मेरी स्क्रिप्ट में तभी एक फादर वॉज अ प्रोटैगनिस्ट. सो मैं बमन सर के भी जो मेरी जयेश भाई जोरदार में कॉन्सिडेंटली है उनके पीछे में वो थर्ड स्क्रिप्ट लेके 6 महीने तक लगा रहा कि सर प्लीज आप कर लो. लेकिन दैट स्क्रिप्ट डिडंट मटेरियलाइज. एंड व्हाट हैपेंस इज लाइक आई ट्रूली बिलीव दैट यूनिवर्स सेंड्स दीज आइडियाज इनटू कॉन्शियसनेस एट वंस. सो काफी सारे लोगों को ये आइडियाज मिलते हैं. एक आइडिया जो होता है वो मिलता है तो उसकी एक शेल्फ लाइफ होती है. तो अगर आपने उस टाइम में नहीं कहा तो कोई और कह देगा. तो मेरी तीसरी स्क्रिप्ट के साथ भी यही हुआ कि किसी और ने बना दी वैसी सिमिलर कॉन्सेप्ट पे वो स्क्रिप्ट. तो मैं बहुत डिजेक्टेड था. आई वॉज वेरी फ्रस्ट्रेटेड एंड आई वॉज लाइक आई हैव टू राइट समथिंग दिस टाइम विच इज सो यूनिक एंड मुझे मतलब उसकी कोई शेल्फ लाइफ ना हो. वो भले ही मुझे 5 साल लगे सही दरवाजे तक पहुंचाने के लिए पर वो 5 साल के लिए कभी डेटेड ना हो. उतना ही मुझे मजा आए उस चीज के साथ इन्वॉल्व होने में जितना के पहले दिन जब मैंने सोचा था वो थॉट तब मुझे मजा आया था. तो इट वॉज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ दैट एंड देन व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड राइटिंग इट आई जस्ट फाउंड माय सेल्फ इन अ वेरी इंसुलर स्पेस कि मैं अपने ही लिमिटेड एक्सपीरियंस और दायरे के साथ मैं ये लिख रहा हूं. तो मुझे लगा कि ये ठीक नहीं है. तो एक एक अलग जर्नी शुरू हुई मेरी राइटिंग फेज में जो थी रिसर्च जर्नी. मैं गुजरात और कच्छ के कई गांव में गया बिकॉज इट्स अ हार्टलैंड स्टोरी. सो आई वेंट इनटू लॉट ऑफ विलेजेस और मैं काफी लोगों से मिला, काफी बातचीत की. डेढ़ महीने तक आई वॉज ऑन द रोड इन माई लिटिल सेंट्रो. आई ड्रोव अराउंड एंड थ्रू द हेल्प ऑफ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स एनजीओज आई कनेक्टेड लॉट ऑफ लाइक इंटरेस्टिंग पीपल. और मेरा पूरा नजरिया बदल गया. मतलब मैंने जो लिखा था अपने एक रूम में बैठ के, अपने टेबल पे बैठ के, मुझे लगा कि ये बहुत ही मायोपिक विजन था मेरा. और फिर जो मुझे डेटा मिला वो करीब मुझे, क्योंकि मैं और भी काम कर रहा था तो 5-6 महीने मतलब जगलिंग बिटवीन अदर वर्क टू रन माई हाउस. सो वाइल डूइंग दैट आई वॉज राइटिंग. सो 6 महीने मुझे लगे वो डेटा को जो मुझे मिला था, करीबन 54 GB का ऑडियो डेटा था जो मुझे असिमिलेट करना था. और उसका एक मैंने सॉर्ट ऑफ एक मैप बनाया और फिर उन चीजों को मैंने अपनी कहानी में ढाला और फिर ये तैयार हुई. और जैसे ही वो तैयार हुई मेरा बस एक ही मोटिव रह गया था, बिकॉज आई फाउंड माई सेल्फ एज अ ट्रूली एज अ मीडियम टू टेल दी स्टोरीज दैट आई हैव रिसीव्ड. सो आई सेड दैट जिन लोगों से मुझे ये कहानी आई है, बस भगवान एक तू कर दे कि यार उन लोगों तक ये कहानी पहुंच जाए. मुझे पता नहीं कैसे, आई डोंट नो हाउ यू विल डू इट, बट व्हाइल राइटिंग आई जस्ट हैड दिस वन इंटेंशन. आई रोट इट, देन आई इनफैक्ट आई रोट इट एंड देन आई स्टार्टेड शूटिंग चाशनी. सो आई अगेन आई वॉज वेरी रिजेक्टेड विद पिचिंग दैट थर्ड स्क्रिप्ट. सो मैंने कहा यार ये पता नहीं क्या होगा इसका. सो आई मेट दिस थ्रू अ कॉमन फ्रेंड. आई मेट हु इज नाउ एडिटेड आवर फिल्म. हर नेम इज नम्रता राव. शी इज अ ब्रिलियंट ब्रिलियंट एडिटर.
ऑफ कोर्स ऑफ कोर्स. शी इज अ
नेशनल अवार्ड विनिंग एडिटर.
यस एब्सोल्युटली.
अलोंग विद बीइंग अ ब्रिलियंट टेक्नीशियन शी इज ऑल्सो अ ब्रिलियंट सोल. सो विदाउट नोइंग मी, जस्ट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट वन मीटिंग दैट आई हैड विद हर एंड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ व्हाट आई टोल्ड हर अबाउट द स्क्रिप्ट, शी फाउंड इट इंटरेस्टिंग एंड शी रेड इट. And then she's like, "Yar, this has a lot of potential." So I said, "Ha, potential to hai, but matlab kya karu main? Main already matlab koi padhne ke liye ready nahi hai. Matlab I don't know what to do with it." And in fact, at that point, I was like, "Yar, main itna dejected ho gaya hu ki yar agar kisi ko achhi lage na as a writer, to main de dunga. Aap direct kar lo." So she's like, "Are you mad? If you've written something this good, then why are you giving that away?" So maine kaha, "Par I don't know." So then she's like, "I'll send it to Manish Sharma, who's a producer at Yash Raj. And let's see what happens." And I had heard from friends that yaar ye log matlab Yash Raj mein script jaati hai to unke paas itni scripts aati hain ki padhne ke liye unko saal डेढ़ साल लग जाता है to get back. To my surprise, within 2 days they called me of reading it. Wow. And yeah, the rest I don't know if it will be history. I don't know how it will do. But I got that first door opening through that, and then the rest of it happened. So yeah, that's my journey too. So वो होता है ना कि हर एक script की अपनी, मैं मानता हूँ अपनी destiny होती है. तो इसमें मैं truly मानता हूँ कि ये script में इतनी सारी अच्छी energies जुड़ गई हैं कि ये अब अपनी एक बीइंग बन गई है और अपनी एक लाइफ फॉर्म बन गई है जो अपना खुद का कोर्स डिसाइड कर रही है. मैं कुछ नहीं हूं अभी.
बट जैसे ना दिव्यांग दे आल्सो से कि नसीब बाड़ो से तू यू आर लकी आल्सो. आई मीन हाउ मच वुड यू से. सो व्हाइल वी आर वेटिंग यू नो फॉर सम ऑड रीजन दिव्यांग फॉर अस लाइक यू सेड इट्स आउट इन द ओपन. दिस इज एन एक्सटेंशन कि नाउ इट इज आपरो दिव्यांग ना आपरो गुजरात नो छोकरो. इट्स लाइक Now we're going to watch the movie more like apna hai yaar, dekhna hai apne ko, you know. So Divyang, how is it like? Also, were you like, yaar, lakhat ho yaar, you know, lag gaya yaar. Aisa bhi kuch kabhi hua tumko, that kind of a feeling?
Matlab, mujhe feel hone ke liye literally to let it sink in, mujhe waqt hi nahi mila aur mujhe karna bhi nahi tha. Because I knew what a big opportunity it was. I knew that you know, when someone like a Manish Sharma trusts me without knowing anything about where I come from, he didn't even ask me ke tumne matlab pehle kya kiya. He'd seen Bayar and he's like, he just asked me, you've done that, right? And like, I told him that I want to direct it. And there was no like, ke tumne kabhi assist nahi kiya. So I feel like itna trust kisi pe, kisi anjaan aadmi pe, matlab mujhe, main khud nahi kar paata. Mujhe pata nahi unka his big heart, his whatever he saw in it, his generosity, his reading of me, of the script, I don't know what was it that made him back me, but I'm thankful for whatever that made him back me. मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं यार, I just like मेरे को अभी इतना बड़ा मौका मिला है तो मुझे अपने आप को काम में डुबो देना है. I have to do keeping all this peripheries aside. I just need to focus on the core that's got me here.
No, and for some odd reason, we are also proud of you already. I'm just telling you. Very proud of you. I mean, it's like, we're all going to be like, that's the guy, you know? So we're very, very capable.
I'm proud of you, Preeti, for doing what you do with education and with Mahila Manch and with so many different initiatives that you've that you're taking, and I'm so thankful that someone like you is doing this in Gujarat. And
thank you, yaar. And at this point, I'm going to tell you, Divyang, aage jaake kabhi mere liye role ho, to main free mein karne ko tayar
hoon. Arey pakka. Aapke liye keval role nahi, aapke liye likhai bhi hogi.
Kya baat hai? Nahi, par mujhe wo horror film mein matron ka role karna hai, to pehle mar jati hai girls hostel mein.
Acha, वैसे.
Corny, sick role.
मैं तो अलग चीज में इमेजिन कर रहा हूँ आपको. I am imagining you doing a dancing around the tree kind of a routine.
I would love to do that anytime. But guys, just to let you know, I have had the honor of performing with Divyang, and as I said, I also shared the green room with him and
amazing
wife, who I think they make a beautiful unit together. That's Veronica. I'm so sorry. Yeah. I shouldn't be talking about it, but I'm in more awe of Veronica than I am of Divyang.
Yeah, she's great.
By the kind of work she's doing, and you must follow her as a theater person, as a very vocal person and a very strong woman with an ideology, because Veronica is someone we would love to call for workshops in our college, you know. That doesn't mean we won't call you Divyang, but I'm just saying that she's brilliant. Both of them are young. Yeah.
She's been my backbone through the making of this whole film, and she was with me. She teaches kids speech and drama. So she trained a child actor in our film, and she was doing everything and anything that to help me. And through the, as we say, in our writing is a very lonely process. So if I didn't have her as a bounce board, I wouldn't have been able to write, because you don't know where you're, you know, there are days when you can't think of anything, you can't write anything, and you know, you're so depressed, and then you need someone like her to like really, you know, show you the way.
So. Yeah, and you met while shooting the film, right?
Yeah, Kevirita Jaish. We met.
Kevirita Jaish, she was the actress, the lead actress for all those who, Veronica sounds familiar, you know. And I remember someone telling me, we're going to see Kevirita Jaish and the heroine Firangi. And they were like, the name is Veronica. I'm like, I will kill you. She's not a, you know, the whole attitude of it being Firang. But Divyang, I wanted to ask you, started with Gujarati cinema, you know, in this space. And you moved to Bombay. What is it about, I'm just talking about the Gujarati cinema at the moment, that you think is, for lack of a better word, I'm saying lacking ke khute che ya kam hai? Because as a consumer, and I know a lot of my film students are here, when we watch films together, we're still doing the Kerala film industry. We're still looking at Tamil Nadu. We're still looking at Maharashtra. We're still looking at Bengal. I mean, OTT platforms se leke web series se leke films, they are leading. You know, Gujarat had that history. We've seen some stellar films. Divyang, what is it that is not just you? There are many like you who have done one or two and gone towards Bombay. What is the reason? And is there anything you see is amiss or something that you want to comment about?
Yeah, intentions are lacking, I would say. Banana hai to kyun banana hai? Aapko पैसा कमाने के लिए बनाना है, आपको वही बनाना है जो चला है, रेप्लिकेशन के लिए बनाना है, या इसीलिए बनाना है कि आप रीजनल सिनेमा को एक अलग, मैं मानता हूं कि मतलब मातृभाषा आपको एक बहुत बड़ी फ्रीडम देती है टू एक्सपेरिमेंट.
करेक्ट.
और वो जो आपको हिंदी नहीं देती, बाय द वे, हिंदी आपको एक, बिकॉज यू हैव टू केटर टू अ पैन इंडिया ऑडियंस, सो आपको एक बहुत एक यू नो यू हैव टू केटर टू डिफरेंट टेस्ट बड्स. वेयरएज मातृभाषा के साथ एक बहुत ही अमेजिंग चीज है कि आपको किसी और फिल्म की तरह कनेक्ट करने के लिए टाइम स्पेंड नहीं करना पड़ता, बिकॉज द मोमेंट यू हियर द साउंड ऑफ द लैंग्वेज देयर इज एन इंस्टेंट कनेक्ट. सो देन इट इज अबाउट व्हाट यू डू विद द फॉर्म एंड विद योर स्टोरी टेलिंग दैट्स फैसिनेटिंग, इन विच द अदर लैंग्वेजेस आर एक्सप्लोरिंग सो वेल इन देयर रीजनल सिनेमा. सो यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है कि बिकॉज थिएटर में एक प्रकार के नाटक चलते हैं, बिकॉज एक प्रकार की फिल्में चली हैं, बिकॉज एक माइंडसेट बना है कि गुजराती लोगों को एक एक लाउड एंटरटेनर ही पसंद है, या वही एक कमर्शियल बेंचमार्क बन गया है, तो हमें इसी टाइप का कंटेंट प्रोड्यूस करना है. तो एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन का जो एक क्या बोलते हैं, एक जिगर होता है, एक एक जो हाई होता है, वो एक्सपीरियंस ही नहीं करना चाहते लोग. तो विच इज वाई आई वॉज फॉर्चुनेट दैट आई हैड बिहाइंड द कैमरा वर्क टू रन माई हाउस. अदरवाइज आई वुड हैव डन ऑल दीज थिंग्स, विच इज आई हैव डन सो सच फ्यू प्रोजेक्ट्स ओवर द इयर्स एक्टिंग वाइज, बिकॉज आई फील लाइक वही का वही चल रहा है यार. मतलब अभी मैं बोल रहा हूँ, अभी मैं इनफैक्ट कुछ दिन पहले मैं अभिषेक शाह से बात कर रहा था, तो मैं उनको वही कह रहा था कि यार हिलारो भी एक कमर्शियल सक्सेस हुई है, तो अब ऐसा क्यों नहीं सोचता? अब लोगों को सोचना चाहिए ना कि हम हिलारो जैसी फिल्में बनाएं या correct. ऐसा एक्सपेरिमेंट करें. वो क्यों नहीं सोचते लोग? अगेन एंड अगेन व्हाई आर दे गोइंग बैक टू द सेम ओल्ड फॉर्मूलाइक एपिंग बॉलीवुड और एपिंग गुजराती नाटक काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स.
करेक्ट.
सो आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दैट साइकोलॉजी. एंड you know, having said that, the few films that I have done, these makers have had the courage of doing something which is you know, start right from starting from Abhishek to you know, everyone that I've worked with. You know, Killol Parmar is a great voice waiting to be heard in the Gujarati scene. I think he's a very very fantastic talent that's willing to explode. A lot of people are doing good work. Anish is doing good work. Nikhil. I mean, I'm just saying that, you know, it just takes that Abhishek bhai now with Hilaro. I feel like such experiments need to be encouraged. You know, I saw a brilliant trailer, by the way, yesterday. I have to watch that film. This guy called Ankit Kothari from Ahmedabad. He has made this film, hang on, I'll tell you, called... Ek minute, huh? I have to tell you this because it's a very nice plug for sorry, yeah, just give me a minute. Iska naam hai Panchika. It's shot in Kutch, short film, Gujarati, two young girls and dealing with caste. I saw the trailer, really intrigued. I mean, there are voices like this, even Hardik Mehta for that matter came out of Ahmedabad, not famous. So I'm saying people are trying, but I'm saying there needs to be more. You know, more people need to go down that route.
No, which is interesting, because Hilaro, for a lot of us, not me, because I belong to a generation where honestly I thought all the KDRs, all the quintessential Gujarati films of Jayashree T and all were still talking about caste, though it was in a rural setting. With the kind of urban movies coming in, as you say, they're replicas of each other.
Yeah.
The same love story, the same, you know, even the same locations often, you know?
Yeah.
So, you know, so while it's nice, and I'm glad you brought this, because how important do you think it's that you show your culture? Because like Hilaro showed a beautiful angle, it had Garba. We all relate to Garba as being Gujaratis, you know? It's something, it's connect. And that's why if you look at the Malayalam film industry, all your heroes are still in the mundus, you know, you still have the storytelling in the way that a Mallu would say, like Kumbhalgini Nights was like our house here, you know, the way they did it. So when it comes to script writing, there's a question, how do you change that? So there are many people interested to write scripts here, Divyang. Gujarati also. So how do you change that? How do you start challenging that? Because everybody's writing same mara love story rakhi chahe, but how do you now?
The courage needs to come from producers. I think that the problem is the producers, the people who are commissioning this content, they are of a certain mindset and they don't understand. E loko ne pelu haji pelu safe rammu chhe ke entertaining ke replica maaj फसी रहू छे. ए लोको एम्पावर करशे ने व्हेन दे विल, जब वो करेंगे राइटर्स को एम्पावर या डायरेक्टर्स को एम्पावर, तब ये होगा. तो इट्स अ म्यूचुअल, इट्स अ, देखो अभिषेक के केस में बहुत ये था, अच्छा था, बिकॉज डायरेक्ट पीपल कर रहा था, पैसे भी उसी ने डाले थे, तो ही वाज आंसरेबल टू हिज ओन सेल्फ. सो दैट वाज अ नाइस कॉम्बो, देन ही कुड टेक दैट रिस्क. सो वैसे इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोड्यूसर्स खड़े करने पड़ेंगे, या इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोड्यूसर्स को वो करेज दिखानी पड़ेगी कि यार हम सिनेमा को पुश पॉट करने के लिए ये रिस्क लेते हैं और रिस्क पे ऑफ करेगा बिकॉज ऑडियंस है. मतलब आप सोचते हो कि नहीं ऑडियंस को एक प्रकार का देखना, लेकिन ऑडियंस को वो आप प्रकार का दोगे तो वो लैप अप करेगी बिकॉज आपके पास मातृभाषा का कनेक्ट है ऑलरेडी. तो आप करो कोशिश, मैं तो वही करूंगा कहूंगा. आई थिंक सो इट नीड्स टू कम फ्रॉम टॉप डाउन. एंड ऑफकोर्स अनदर स्किल इज टू एम्पावर राइटर्स, यू नो, टू पे राइटर्स वेल, to give them the time that they spend. You know, it takes you roughly a year to year and a half to write a script. And pachi regional na naam hai, regional bol ke, aap agar unko short change karte ho in terms of money, it's not right. I mean, writers are the soul. They're the heart of a story. So you need to like really empower them. Pay them well, treat them well, give them the respect, and you get great stories. And we have such great literature also that's waiting to be adapted. Dig into that, yaar. Such great stories there and such great writers waiting to be explored.
Yeah, I mean, look what Tumbad did. It was a folk story.
Oh, amazing.
And, wow. And the way they brought it out with that cinematography with Anand Gandhi and team. And of course, it was and it was adapted as a beautiful movie. You know?
Yeah. Yeah. My greatest takeaway from Tumbad was that it was made over the course of 10 years.
Oh, really?
And, yeah, it was made over 10 years.
That film took 10 years?
Yes, 10 years to make. And yet, when it came out, it didn't look one bit dated in terms of everything, in terms of the production value, in terms of cinematography, everything. That's what a rich story. It stays over time. That's what, you know, and hats off to the makers to stick to their guns for those many years and really make it despite all odds, you know. So
wow, that I didn't know. Amazing. That's more respect for the team now. Anushka, have a question?
Someone wrote, absolutely, protagonist was also the producer.
Yeah. Oh, that's why.
Maybe that's like you.
I have to make this one now.
Yeah, you need, you know, such madness. Now you need people who are actually like invested in things like this too, for them to take shape. Sorry, I can't.
No, go ahead. No, Ari, please.
Yeah.
Anushka, do you have anything to ask, or can I take one or two amazing questions that are like
scoring off? Sure. I have one question regarding. Yeah, sure, ma'am. If you want to.
No, like, go for it.
Should I?
Please go for it.
Yeah, sure, ma'am. So, you know, we all are, you know, students, and we really want to know about your college days, as we know that you studied for 2 days in Whistling Woods, right? So I just want to ask, what was your exposure, or what was your opportunities? And there were a lot of masterclass was there. So, you know, so many people came, and what you learned from them and how you grabbed the opportunities? You know, you were in the middle of Film City. So how was your experience? And we really want to know what is the process of, you know, writer, director, or actor, how you come up like with it. So, yeah.
Yeah. So Anushka, I had done my engineering, and I wanted to become an actor. So what I thought was that I will take up a night job, which was in a call center. And during the daytime, I said, I'll go and struggle. So I used to juggle between these two. But what ended up happening was, because of the night shift, I ended up putting on a lot of weight because I was not giving myself rest. And after 6-8 months, I realized that this is not going anywhere. I was not going anywhere. And I said to myself that I've spent so many years of my life doing something that I know I'm not going to do, like engineering, whether it is taking up science in junior college. I knew I was not going to do anything to do with it. I was always passionate about performing arts. So what I want to do, I have not studied that, or, you know, sort of done nothing to do with it. I received no training as far as that is concerned. So I said, I must spend time to groom myself and then expect somebody to give me a shot. क्यों कोई मुझे चांस देगा? मतलब अगेन, मतलब ना मेरे पास सिक्स पैक है, ना मेरे पास कोई कॉन्टैक्ट है सॉलिड इंडस्ट्री में, तो मतलब क्यों? वो टाइम पे तो ऐसा ही लग रहा था. तो फिर आई वॉज फॉर्चुनेट दैट my cousin sort of funded my first year in film school, and it was like matlab ek alag duniya khul gayi thi mere samne. Every day we used to watch like 4-5 world cinema films, मतलब मेरे लिए तो मतलब बिकॉज इंजीनियरिंग में भी मैं अपने आप को जब एग्जाम्स चलती थी या कुछ तो मैं अपने आप को ऐसे वो टॉफी देते हैं ना आप अच्छा करते हो तब तो मैं अपने आप को बोलता था कि तू इतना पढ़ ले या ये इतने मार्क्स ला दे तो तू मतलब एवरी डे इतना टारगेट हो गया तो एक वर्ल्ड सिनेमा की फिल्म देखने को मिलेगी तुझे तो वो मेरा खुद के साथ बांटा था तो वो अगर आप इमेजिन करो फिल्म स्कूल में जाके तो मतलब वो ऐसा जन्नत मिल गई वैसा फीलिंग आता है तो अगेन और फिर I got in as an actor, but I again when I got in, हमारे पहले 6 महीने common होते थे कि सबको हर कोई department सीखना पड़ता था तो उस दौरान मुझे 2-3 चीजों के बारे में बहुत solid मतलब I got passionate. One is writing, editing, and directing. These 3 things like I really enjoyed them. So I said so through my 2 years, I did. Along with my acting assignments, I used to do all the assignments that the direction students used to do on my own. And then go and go to faculty and get that evaluated. Ki yaar, maine ye kiya, please aap kar do. So, वैसे जैसे कि हमारी एक short fiction project हुआ करता था तो वो उसको तब 16mm film पे हम shoot करते थे, actual film stock पे, not on digital these days. So, stock is really expensive. और वो सिर्फ direction students को ही मिलता है. तो मैं मतलब मेरे एक प्रोफेसर थे who I really now he is no more but I owe my all my creative juices to him Mr. Rajan Kothari he is a brilliant cinematographer he shot many of Shyam Benegal's films Govind Nilani's films he saw my passion and he sort of ke mujhe unhone stock borrow karke laake diya kidhar kidhar se to koi shoot chal rahi thi iska itna bacha hua hai iska le tu shoot kar beta और खुद का उनके दादा का कैमरा था वो मुझे दे दिया 16mm का आगे बेटा यू नो यू डू इट सो दे से ना एनी फिल्म स्कूल इज व्हाट यू मेक ऑफ इट सो व्हेन यू गो इन एंड व्हेन दे सी दैट यू वांट टू लर्न एवरीथिंग देन एवरीवन कम्स फॉरवर्ड एंड हेल्प्स यू थ्रू दैट जर्नी सो राइट फ्रॉम द मैनेजमेंट टू द फैकल्टी एवरीवन सपोर्टेड मी अ लॉट यू नो एंड या सो So that, in fact, that those 2 years helped me कि मैं निकल के I was not seeking only acting work. निकलने के बाद 2 साल मैंने सिर्फ behind the camera काम किया है. मैंने सिर्फ corporate फिल्में बनाई हैं. मैंने सिर्फ direction और editing का काम किया है primarily. क्योंकि मुझे पता था कि चलो 2 साल मतलब रगड़ लो आप और वो consistent work है. पैसे बना लो थोड़े से और फिर juggle ना करते हुए acting पे focus करो पूरा. लेकिन वो फिर वो जो बिहाइंड द कैमरा का काम था वो कभी रुका ही नहीं वो चलता ही रहा और आज तक चल रहा है और आज ये स्टेज पे लेके आया है कि मतलब नाउ आई कैन से दैट आई वांट टू डू इट फुल टाइम लाइक आई एंजॉय इट अ लॉट
दैट्स ग्रेट
दिव्यांग यू कांस्टेंटली सेइंग दैट यू वॉच्ड अ लॉट ऑफ मूवीज यू स्पोक अबाउट वर्ल्ड सिनेमा एंड दैट हैज बीन आई एम गोना साउंड लाइक अ क्रीपी प्रोफेसर फॉर अ बिट बट दैट हैज बीन something I believe in and I keep telling. And the first question, there are a lot of my students because I have some bright kids like Tanisha and all who consume movies, but there are many who do not. You know, so my question is very simple. Picture dekhne ki kya zarurat hai? Main to camera work seekh lunga, main picture bana lunga ya lungi. So why is it important to understand a Satyajit Ray or a Kurosawa or, you know, the French Revolution and French New Wave movies? Why is it important? You must have seen a lot, right?
Yeah. I mean, see, storytelling principles are the same across ages. As they say, there are only 7 themes in the world and all you're doing is finding your own ways to interpret and say them. So it's very important to understand storytelling. And I was not a voracious reader. And I was fascinated by these interpretations, which are visual interpretations. And hence, I was very fascinated by the way these different minds sort of interpret emotions. And subconsciously, when you keep watching, you know, like when I wrote all my scripts and Jayesh Bhai Jodhar for that matter, I didn't have formal training in writing. But when you watch so much, it subconsciously forms a part of your process. And then when you write, And that's the best form of writing, I believe, because when you're thinking of technique and writing, that becomes somewhere, it becomes a barrier, so to say, because acha ye technique mujhe yahan use karni hai, aap manipulate karne lagte ho. Jab, when it is a part of your subconscious and thinking process, then deepest of your thoughts and get channeled in the right way. So that's what it does. It just embeds storytelling principles in you in the most subliminal way.
Right, you know, because I always argue and they're like, ek minute, meko Pathir Panchali dikhne mein thoda boring lag raha hai, na? We've always had that in class, right, Tanisha?
Yeah.
Whenever we try to screen, people are like, ma'am, yaar.
अरे फिल्म स्कूल में से भी भाग जाते थे लोग, मतलब ऐसी फिल्में जब चलाते थे हमारे क्लास में से लोग निकल जाते थे
फिल्म स्कूल से भी भागते हैं.
अरे मुंडी निकाल के ऐसी कोई भी आप स्लो फिल्म यार, द प्रॉब्लम इज अटेंशन स्पैन्स इन आवर टाइम आर लाइक श्रिंकिंग बाय द डे एंड नोबडी हैज द टाइम टू लाइक जस्ट यू नो सॉर्ट ऑफ अब्सॉर्ब थिंग्स. यार आप लाइफ जीते हो, मुझे एक बात बताओ प्रीति, आप लाइफ जीते हो तभी थोड़ी आपके साथ चीजें ऐसे फटफट फटफट होती हैं, दो दो सेकंड में आपको आउटकम रिजल्ट मिल जाता है, एंटरटेनमेंट मिल जाता है, रिजल्ट नहीं ना. यू स्पेंड इयर्स, सो आई मीन दीस काइंड ऑफ फिल्म मेकर्स आर एक्सप्लोरिंग दैट इमोशन व्हिच इज लाइक. अभी मैं एक चीज देखे, मैं बहुत खुश हो गया था, मैं अभी जोकर देखने गया था पैंडेमिक के पहले थिएटर में. अब जोकर आप कोई भी इंडियन प्रोड्यूसर के पास ले जाते थे ना, तो कोई भी वो आपको बोलता था कि यार ये तो कैरेक्टर, मतलब इसमें तो चेंज ही नहीं हो रहा है यार, ये तो एंड में सिर्फ फट रहा है, तो ये सीन इतने काट दो ना, चॉप कर दो उसको, शो अस समथिंग एल्स, एंटरटेन. आई लव्ड हाउ दे वॉलोड इनटू हिज साइकोलॉजी अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन थ्रू एवरी सीन, इट्स टेलिंग यू द सेम थिंग. एंड देन जब वो एंड में फटता है, तो आई सॉ दिस होल थिएटर लाइक रोर एंड चीयर फॉर हिम, एंड दैट वाज समथिंग आई वाज लाइक यार, ये हमें करेज होनी चाहिए एज फिल्म मेकर्स टू. एंड जो थी in filmmakers like Satyajit Ray, in Ghatak, in all these filmmakers, Kurosawa, they had that therav in their storytelling, which we have lost over the years. It's just become very, you know, okay, jaldi, sab kuch jaldi, move on.
Yeah, everything, no, it's instant gratification, be it Tinder, just a single swipe, or, you know,
yeah,
everything has to happen fast. But
aapke अटेंशन स्पैन के लिए, हर अटेंशन स्पैन के लिए एक प्रोडक्ट बनाया गया है कि अगर आपका छोटा है तो आप रील्स देख लो आजकल, थोड़ा बड़ा है तो IGTV देख लो, और अगर बहुत ही छोटा है तो सिर्फ स्क्रॉल करते रहो
एकदम. इनफैक्ट यू नो एज अ जर्नलिस्ट आई एम अशेम्ड टू टेल यू कि न्यूज़ पीसेस में भी आते हैं 2 मिनट रीड 1 मिनट रीड पहले से
शॉर्ट.
हाँ एग्जैक्टली
इट्स ऑल ओवर. And you know, suddenly you're grappling with showing them apart. And not just Pathir Panchali, even Kurosawa, it takes time for them, you know?
Yeah.
And I have seen Battleship Potemkin and I ran away ages ago because I've also done films, you know? But as you said, it comes back to you when you are writing, when you're performing, some aspect stays back with you, you know, which is very, very essential. You know, I would also like to take some amazing questions that are coming like for you, like crazy. One is... What, I'm just taking it in random order, Divyang. Is that okay?
Yeah.
One is saying, what are the scopes for editors in the film industry, one in Gujarat and in Mumbai? You know, they look. How does it work to kind of figure out how to enter the industry?
Yeah, editors, I would say that all technical jobs are very secure and very well paid. Paid in the sense, it's not like, paid as standards of actors and you know, those kind of standards, but it's a consistent income, and anyone is open to a technician, you know, getting a foot in the door, a good technician. And it's very easy for you as a technician to create a reel, you know what I mean? Like if you've cut something out of random things, you know, even out of existing film footage, it's very easy for you to market your craft to someone and for someone to judge that. Versus say an actor or a director. So I feel like all these technical fields, editing, cinematography, sound design, these are very sort of stable fields, I should say, and where you'll get consistent work.
That's good news because a lot of people want to consider editing, but they aren't too sure about it. And
yeah, I would say if you want to become a director, if you want to become a director, I would say you master a technical skill first. Editing karo ya cinematography karo. When you have those things in your kitty and when you get your inroads to that, because direction might not be that easy to make your way into, you know. But editing and cinematography, people are fairly open to technicians that way.
Okay. Guys, I hope you're taking notes, because next I'm going to ask is a question from Tanisha, which is a very amazing Sasuma type question. And I love that. It is like, yeah, you are new to the industry. How welcoming were they? Were they saying ki ye kal ka ladka aaya, kaun hai, kisi ko pata nahi, Ranveer Singh iski picture ka actor hai. So how welcoming was the industry? Did people curse you? Did they like cast an evil eye on you? Did they make life miserable for you? Not the unit, but generally, who is this boy? You know, so how was it? Was it welcoming? Was it a little like we see, right? We see in Madhur Bhandarkar films that the industry sucks. So how has it been, you know, Divya?
नहीं यार ऐसा I would not take it. मेरे साथ सारी पॉजिटिव चीजें हुई हैं तो मैं क्यों किसी के बारे में नेगेटिव बोलूं. तो जो बोलने वाले हैं वो बोलते होंगे, मुझे नहीं पता. मतलब मेरे सामने किसी ने आके नहीं पता. आपको अपना काम आना चाहिए और आपको अपने काम पे फेथ होना चाहिए और सब देख सकते हैं. एनी वन कैन सी आप कितने पानी में हो, बिकॉज बाकी जो लोग आपको जो आपके जो मेजर बैकर्स हैं उनको पता है कि आप कितने पानी में हो. तो बस उनको आप अपनी टीम में रख के आप अपने काम पे फोकस करो. बाकी सब ये पेरिफेरीज भूल जाओ यार, बोलने वाले बोलेंगे. मतलब इसमें कुछ नहीं रखा है.
सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ तनिशा'स क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज नॉट हियर बट आई नो इज, कैसा था रणवीर सिंह के साथ काम करना?
यार रणवीर, यू नो वन थिंग दैट आई रियली एडमायर अबाउट हिम, आई रिस्पेक्ट हिम फॉर, इज हाउ मच ही लव्स हिज क्राफ्ट. And how much he's just grateful every single day, every single moment to be an actor. Achha. And that's just something very inspiring. He will not take one single moment for granted when he is working. You know, he will not let his stardom come in the way of his craft. And that is something which is impeccable about him. And that's why you see him in such versatile avatars through his films, because he just sheds his ego and he just becomes that being who you want him to become. You know, for him to trust someone like me, you know, right from that first time I narrated it to him, he's just, I mean, again, why would he? I mean, you know, I'm a first timer. He's not worked with first time directors after his first film. So and he surrenders like there's nothing. Then he won't question you. He's just yours. So that's deeply inspiring about him.
Oh, amazing.
He's awesome.
We'd all want to see Gully Boy together. And I think with my 2000 batch, and we all were shocked. In fact, those students were telling me, saying, "Ye gaana isse khud ne gaya hai." And you know, like, but it was a phenomena, right? Watching it together. Yeah. It was just great. Anushka, I have a question, or can we take some? There are like non-stop questions. I think.
Yeah, let's take the question.
And there's so many coming. Yeah. Okay, I love this. Vachana, are there any stereotypes that you have faced which are rumored to be existing in the Gujarati cinema? What kind of stereotypes, Vachana? You want to type that or you want to unmute her for a bit? Vachana, chali gayi.
Haan, unko puchne do. Matlab, main zyada samjha nahi.
Main bhi nahi samjhi. Vachana, sorry.
Talk.
Hi, Vachana.
Hi, how are you?
Very good, how are you?
I just felt that there are certain types of women who sort of play in Gujarati cinema and Gujarati like dramas also. Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Go on.
So I was just wondering that have you actually been offered like scripts that are similar, but you think that you know the women in that film could do better? Or they
could
have like a better role, a more empowering role.
Yeah, Vachana, I think women characters in general, we haven't explored as yet. And we are beginning to explore that in our cinema of late, in mainstream of late. Again, in regional cinema, in other regional cinema, not Gujarati, but other regional cinema, there's some beautiful characters that I've seen women playing. Yesterday was watching a film where I loved the women. It's not this thing, but it's a film called A Fish Called Wanda. It's a 1998 ka film, but what a character, yeah, that woman Wanda, amazing. Those kind of characters we haven't, you know, and we are right now, like I said about regional cinema, now we are stuck in this stereotype of women characters right now, which are only firebrand. You know, we are stuck in that zone. Ke yaar, firebrand dikha di na, to matlab humne empowerment dikha diya hai. तो वो जोन में हम फंसे हुए हैं अभी फिलहाल मेन स्ट्रीम हिंदी बॉलीवुड की मैं अगर बात करूं तो मुझे लगता है कि वो भी ब्रेक करने की जरूरत है कि एक लेयर्ड कैरेक्टर क्यों नहीं हो सकता जो सब कुछ करे यार जो अच्छा भी करे बुरा भी करे यू नो व्हाई डज इट हैव टू बी आइदर अ फायर ब्रांड और अ सबमिसिव कैरेक्टर यू नो वी वीमेन आर लेयर्स वीमेन आर यू नो वी नो वीमेन आई नो वीमेन इन माई लाइफ आर लेयर्ड So why are we refraining from projecting those kind of characters and on in cinema? So yeah, I constantly feel that. I feel that with my own writing that I also need to write women better. And that's a process that I'm sort of learning each day as I watch these brilliant films. But yeah, you're right, Vachna. I do feel that women need to be written better.
Mm-hmm. Vachna, you can also ask a second question, which is very interesting about... what should the film TV industry be doing to encourage screenwriters? Why don't you ask him? That's a because somewhere, as you know, we were also speaking to the lyricist Divyang, and he was saying that there's no due credit given. You know, a song is always somehow ends up either about the singer or the cinematic or the way it's shot. You know, par pehle alag tha. Sahil Udhivanvi pe lyrics likhte the, phir gana banta tha. You know, so that has changed. So you know, it's Vashna. Why don't you ask? That's a lovely question as well. देख तू बोलने देगी तो ही ना
हाँ अनम्यूट कर दो प्लीज बेचारे को
कौन है भैया कंट्रोल कनिष्क
हो गया
he did mention how he thinks that the writer should be paid better so that was a part answer to my question yeah, when he was like if we are acknowledged more and the more creative ideas would flow they would be motivated more and I feel like in general also I think actors are respected much more than the writers are
yeah
And even though actors are suffering out of the physical image of the movie, I feel like the idea behind it are of course the writers. So that was my question. Now, since you're a script writer, what do you think that could be done better for you?
Yeah, I guess I also think that more training platforms for writers, along with that pay thing that I just told you about, more training because you know, as I said, like there's a science to storytelling, and that needs to be understood. Because you know, as someone said that a script is actually a life minus all the uninteresting bits. So when one is filtering out the uninteresting bits from that life, one needs to know what to filter out and how do you craft it, and that needs to be a subconscious process. So I feel like more platforms where we are trained. Screenwriters are trained need to be out there. More courses, more exchange of knowledge. Like you know, there's a lot of like directors sharing bits about their craft. I don't see a lot of platforms for writers that way. There is this wonderful, wonderful platform that I'm a part of, which my mentor and dear friend Mr. Baman Irani has started, called Spiral Bound. He started this wonderful community. It is a lockdown baby, and where he there are over I think about 300 people now that come together almost every single day, and he shares things about writing and he encourages people to share their work and they jam on it, and it's a great platform. I feel more of such platforms are needed. To groom writers, and he's doing a phenomenal job out there.
So do check it out. It's Spiral Bound. I put it in the chat. If any of you are kind of keen on maybe seeing what it is about, exploring, then I think it's worth it. Vachana, any other question? Thank you. Anushka? बद्धा के म्यूट पर जाता है
आज हेलो या एम आई ऑडिबल
यस
सो आई वांट टू आस्क द लास्ट क्वेश्चन लाइक व्हाट वाज द डिफरेंस इन गुजराती सिनेमा यू हैव सीन एंड एक्सपीरियंस इन बॉलीवुड व्हेन व्हाइल यू वर वर्किंग विद यू नो रणवीर सिंह एंड अदर पीपल सो व्हाट वाज द डिफरेंस यू फेल्ट सो फार
यार सी डिफरेंसेस I mean, the making process is very different because Gujarati industry is a fairly new industry. I believe films like, especially these so-called urban films or contemporary cinema has started only like 2011. So we're fairly new. So, the whole process of mounting a film and executing it is fairly nascent. Whereas when you work with Yash Raj films, that is something that, there's a very streamlined process in which everything, gets executed. And that, that is something that really aids the storytelling process when you have a structured process in place to execute it. Mm-hmm. So yeah, execution is vastly different between the two. And I'm sure the regional cinema will get there, but it just needs some time for it to breathe.
Divyang, I'm going to ask you this typical question that I'm asking most performers and artists. Kanke mane bahut majha aaya prashna puchha ma. Is we are in times, Divyang, when there's censorship and it's also being introduced now. At least it's constantly being threatened to be introduced, even on the OTT platforms and stuff.
Yeah, it will be.
You know where a kissing scene is considered a sin. You know, be it in a temple or whatever. Where suddenly. So as a director, as a writer, as an actor, what are your comments? Do you find it suffocating? Three, or while you write a script or a character or a scene, would you now consider rethinking? I'm not talking about Jayesh Bhai, but maybe in future, because things are going to be under the scanner or whatever, if there are better ways of saying it, which I cannot, but what is your take on it?
Yeah, it's strange, no? Like, kissing in temple is like you said is looked down upon on cinema, and when somebody rapes someone who's associated with a temple and that news is out there, that's out there for everyone to consume, and that's not censored, and that so it's just we live in a space like that's very paradoxical our times. And I feel like to do with censorship, I only hope and pray that my writing never gets adulterated by thinking about what's going to be filtered and what not. I write from my instinct. I hope and I pray that stays intact. But I also feel like as far as censorship is concerned, I feel it's good, but it needs to evolve. It needs to evolve in the sense like in the US or UK, you have a PG-13 or you have different categories in which you censor films, censor content, and then you give the choice to your audience to consume it. You don't say, ye mat dalo, wo mat dalo. Aap sirf usko correctly censor karo aur phir logo ko choose karne do, unko kya consume karna hai, kaise consume karo. So the rating system, the censorship rating system needs to evolve. Is what I feel, and I will strongly fight for that to happen in my lifetime. I hope so.
Divyang, what is interesting is all the performers and the artists are saying the same answer. So, फिर censor कर कौन रहा है? अगर सब लोग एक ही side पे हैं, सब लोग in complete agreement है कि भैया logic है. जब हम कहते हैं 18 के ऊपर नहीं देखना चाहिए, मतलब नीचे तो नहीं देखना चाहिए. फिर मतलब माय एपिसोड टू रियली क्वेश्चन आई एम वंडरिंग इफ यू नो देयर इज सच अ स्ट्रांग ओपिनियन इन वॉइस यू नो बिकॉज़ दिस इज आल्सो फ्रीडम इट्स योर फ्रीडम ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन
या
व्हिच समवेयर इज बीइंग स्टॉप्ड और मॉनिटर्ड यू नो
या
सो दिस आई एम जस्ट वंडरिंग दैट देयरफॉर द बॉडी और द गवर्निंग रूल्स अराउंड इट सीम्स अ लिटिल too overpowering, and we hope that maybe with certify Shefali Pandey in the house.
Shefali, absolutely right. You need to certify. That's what I was saying. That you just need to tell people that yaar ye PG-13 hai, ye 18 hai. फिर आप उसने सर्टिफिकेशन बॉडी ने अपना काम कर दिया, फिर आप लोगों पे छोड़ दो ना, क्या देखना है उनको. फिल्टर्स हैं ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स में, भी फिल्टर्स हैं किड्स के लिए, अलग सेक्शन है, तो आप वो सर्टिफाई करके छोड़ दो. और शुरू में वो आप कोई भी कंटेंट देखते हो वार्निंग आ जाती है. सो देन आई मीन सी पीपल हु आर गोइंग टू कंज्यूम आर गोइंग टू फाइंड वेज टू कंज्यूम इट एनीवेज. सो यू रादर जस्ट सर्टिफाई इट प्रॉपरली एंड गिव द पावर टू an audience to decide.
Absolutely. So we hope all these voices actually amplify, and we are able to, because the one thing they always pose and tell you, it's against culture. Phir to tumhara certify ho, censor ho, jo bhi ho, it goes down the drain. The moment this culture ke khilaaf hai, then you are like, oh, okay. You know, then what do you do after that, right? So, you know why? Okay, Ziba, you have any questions to ask? You asked a lot, but I think I missed one or two questions of yours.
Yes, ma'am.
I missed your question, sweetie. Is there anything you want to ask that I have not, because you had some very good ones?
Yes, actually, I had one question. In our previous session with Sahana Goswami, she mentioned that the film industry should have a proper process of casting, and like the casting directors should go to the universities and cast actors from acting colleges. So what would be your opinion on it? Since you are writing a script, even the script writer has some image in their mind of who.
And I feel in Hindi film industry, especially, I think the casting process is fairly streamlined these days. And with OTT platforms, I feel like new actors are getting a chance to showcase their talent. And there's so much happening out there that if you're good, then they will find you. You know, I feel like, and अभी वो proper उसी process से ही हो रहा है और talent को बाकायदा reward मिल रहा है. You just need to be at it. You just need to you know, keep auditioning, and I think they will realize your potential and you will find work. Because अभी बहुत कुछ हो रहा है as far as content is concerned. ये OTT platforms तो और आते जाएंगे. तो अगर आपका काम अच्छा है, प्लेटफॉर्म अगर पॉपुलर नहीं है तो भी पॉपुलर हो जाएगा आपके काम के जरिए. बिकॉज आजकल अ शो विदाउट एनी सो कॉल्ड स्टार कास्ट, आई थिंक OTT ने एक बहुत अच्छा काम ये किया है कि स्टार सिस्टम अबॉलिश कर दिए. अगर कंटेंट अच्छा है तो वो चलेगा और वो पहुंचेगा. तो वो एक बहुत अच्छी चीज हुई है OTT की वजह से, जो एक्टर्स के लिए बहुत बेनिफिशियल है. तो आई फील के इट्स अ ग्रेट टाइम टू क्रिएट कॉन्टेंट or to be an actor or anything to do with.
But what about people who are not willing to shift to Mumbai right away?
So, जैसे कि जयेश भाई जोरदार के लिए हमने गुजरात में auditions किए थे. You know, we had tested people in Gujarat. So, you know, there are a lot of films are now casting locally. They send their coordinators to those specific places. आप देख लो, जैसे कि दिल्ली में मुझे पता है कि होती है. काफी छोटी छोटी जगहों में आजकल कास्टिंग ऑफिस खुल रही हैं. जो यहाँ के बड़े बड़े कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर्स हैं, दे आर ओपनिंग देयर ब्रांचेस ओवर देयर, देयर विंडोज ओवर देयर. सो अभी और विद द पैंडेमिक, विद अस एवरीवन सॉर्ट ऑफ नाउ, आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल फॉर द फैक्ट दैट नाउ पीपल आर मूविंग अवे फ्रॉम दीज बिग सिटीज एंड सेटलिंग वेयर एवर देयर होम टाउन्स आर. दैट्स अ ग्रेट थिंग दैट्स हैपनिंग. आई फील ये और भी होगा कि यू नो के लोग मतलब जाके, और मुझे पता है, मैं एज ए डायरेक्टर आपको बोल सकता हूँ कि अगर मुझे टैलेंट चाहिए और मुझे एक स्पेसिफिक रीजन से टैलेंट चाहिए तो मैं आउट ऑफ द वे जाऊंगा वो लेने के लिए. मैं कॉम्प्रोमाइज नहीं करूंगा. मैं एक एक्टर को इसीलिए कास्ट नहीं करूंगा कि वो मेरे पास एक्सेसिबल है, मुंबई में है. नहीं, मेरे लिए वो मैटर करता है कि वो वहां का ऑथेंटिक बोलने वाला, अपब्रिंगिंग वाला बंदा है दैट कैन ब्रिंग सो मच इन टू द स्टोरी. सो आई विल गो out of my way to make sure that happens. So wo ho raha hai aur wo hoga.
Thank you so much for answering my question.
Ziba, hum pata laga lenge ki kahan kahan casting ke liye calls aate hain, and we'll let you know. She's bole mereo ki nahi pata lag raha, mereko bhi karna hai, to we will do that, girl.
Tanisha, you also have a question. We'll just wrap up in a bit or two.
Yeah, and if possible, we can take next Nitesh.
Tanisha. Yeah. Tanisha suspects the message.
I just wanted to ask, can you hear me?
That's all you wanted to ask.
Yes.
That was my question.
No, if are writers pressurized to make changes in their script or a character, if they want to mold, if it's not going, for example, if I have written a character in a way and I don't want to make changes, but then will I be pressurized ki nahi, agar if you want this script, you'll have to make changes, this doesn't go with commercial cinema, it is not acceptable, cultural baatein jo bhi abhi hui. So does that happen a lot?
यार तनिषा मेरे साथ जो मैं तो अपने एक्सपीरियंस से बता सकता हूँ आपको जो मेरे साथ हुआ है आई डोंट नो अबाउट अदर्स बट जब मैं उसका जोरदार लेके गया था यशराज में तो मनीष सर टोल्ड मी दैट द थर्ड एक्ट ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट डजंट वर्क फॉर हिम सो ही वाज लाइक यार वी नीड टू जैम ऑन दिस ओनली इफ दिस वर्क्स विल वी बी इंटरेस्टेड इन मेकिंग दिस द रेस्ट ऑफ इट इज गुड इट्स इन प्लेस एंड आई लव द मिलियू एंड द स्टोरी So, और उन्होंने जो रीजन दिया मुझे कि why it's not working, that made sense to me. So he never pressurized me. He said, यार देख मेरा ये point of view है. This is why it doesn't work for me. If you agree with this, then let's go and forward and try and jam and make this work. So I agreed and I saw this. So मेरे साथ तो ऐसा ही हुआ कि जो इनका experience है, say Manish Sharma और Aditya Chopra. Their experience is so much and so rich and they've studied and made, for example, Adi sir, as a kid, used to watch a film and then after each film, he used to write things in his diary. Ki yaar, isme mujhe ye achha laga, isme ye achha nahi laga, iska box office kitna hoga. मतलब यू नो ऑल दोस थिंग्स वेर क्रिएटिव थिंग्स एंड ट्रेड वाइज थिंग्स यूज्ड टू लाइक बचपन से उन्होंने अपने आप को ट्रेन किया है इन चीजों में तो जब ऐसे लोग आपके पास कुछ सजेशंस लेके आते हैं तो यू ट्राई रादर देन बीइंग क्लोज अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर वेरी क्लोज टू आइडियाज एंड सजेशंस एंड व्हेन यू राइट समथिंग व्हेन यू लिव विद समथिंग फॉर दैट लॉन्ग फॉर अ ईयर ईयर एंड अ हाफ यू टेंड टू बिकम वेरी डिफेंसिव अबाउट इट जो मुझे लगता है कि नहीं करना चाहिए You have to be open. शायद मतलब कई बार ऐसा भी होता है कि किसी एक्टर ने आपको या किसी और ने आपको सजेशन दिया क्रू में जो जिसका रीजन आपको सही ना लगे लेकिन अगर उन्होंने वो बात बोली है तो ये आपका आपके लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है कि आप सेल्फ इंट्रोस्पेक्ट करो कि उसने क्यों ये बोला शायद रीजन सही ना हो लेकिन मुद्दा तो सही पकड़ा है इस बंदे ने या मंदी ने तो वो आप यू नो यू हैव टू बी ओपन टू दैट एंड आई वाज एंड आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू दीस पीपल फॉर शेपिंग माय स्टोरी टेलिंग सो मेरे साथ तो ये हुआ है इट्स ओनली बीन पॉजिटिव फ्रॉम माय एंड
कोई बात नहीं तुम्हारे साथ भी ऐसा ही होगा
मतलब टेंशन मत लो अगर कोई अगर फोर्सफुली बोलते कोई देखो तुम्हारे स्क्रिप्ट तुम्हारी है तुमने रजिस्टर करवाई है कोई तलवार रख के तो बोल नहीं रहा है कि तुम ये करो अगर तुम बिलीव नहीं करते तो अगर आपके साथ ऐसा कुछ होता है तो मत करना अगर आप बिलीव नहीं करते जस्ट टू गेट योर फुट इन द डोर इफ यू आर विलिंग टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज ऑन योर कोर वैल्यूज एंड समथिंग दैट यू बिलीव इन दैट शुडंट हैपन यू नो यू विल फाइंड टेकर्स फॉर योर वैल्यू सिस्टम एंड योर बिलीव्स यू जस्ट नीड टू लाइक हैंग इन देयर एंड मेक श्योर यू फाइंड द राइट पीपल
दिव्यांग 10 मिनट में बताइए देयर आर लाइक फ्यू गुड क्वेश्चंस
ओवर प्लीज गो ऑन यार इट्स अ लेट नाइट सेशन प्लीज
ओ ग्रेट सो फॉर लेट मी नॉट हरी इट अप देन बिकॉज़ आई एम लविंग द क्वेश्चंस कनिष्क इज हियर एंड देन वी गो टू नितेश
वेल सर यू टोल्ड अबाउट एम आई ऑडिबल
सॉरी आई कांट हियर यू
वी कांट हियर हिम यस वी ऑलवेज डिड नॉट वांट टू हियर हिम
ओके सॉरी वेल गुड इवनिंग सर
गुड इवनिंग
There was a question about editing in Mumbai and in Gujarati industry. So as you told, that is consistent. So abhi, are there any chances to get into industry right now? Because pandemic has affect much to the industry. बट देन अभी जैसे बोला लोकली सारी फिल्म्स एंड वेब सीरीज स्टार्ट हो रही है, तो इज देयर एनी चांस फॉर द न्यू कमर्स राइट नाउ? बिकॉज एज अ प्रोफेशनल आई एम आल्सो आई हैव आल्सो स्टार्टेड दिस.
यार सॉरी आई डिडंट गेट योर नेम.
कनिष्क. कनिष्क.
कनिष्क. कनिष्क. सी द एज फार एज द पैंडेमिक इज कंसर्न्ड and it impacting it's impacted the distribution sector, so cinema sector where the theaters are concerned, but it's sort of a boom, it's has made the OTT sector boom, you know, so you know, it's compensated. In fact, a lot more content is being generated on that front, so you know wahan pe to kaam constantly ho raha hai. Even as far as films are concerned, पाइपलाइन स्लो हुई है, काफी पिक्चरें लेट शुरू हुई हैं, लेकिन अभी फिलहाल की अगर मैं बात करूं तो पीपल हैव स्टार्टेड शूटिंग, लाइक पीपल आर नाउ कीपिंग थिंग्स रेडी इन द पाइपलाइन सो दैट व्हेनेवर सिनेमा एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन डज ओपन अप वी आर एबल टू शोकेस आवर कंटेंट. या सो वो नहीं रुक रहा है, सो काम कोई भी रुक नहीं रहा है. एंटरटेनमेंट और फूड ऐसा सेक्टर है जो कभी रिसेशन में नहीं जाएगा, मतलब इसमें कॉन्स्टेंटली काम आपको मिलेगा ही मिलेगा.
हाँ, ये कनिष्क ऑलरेडी इज असिस्टिंग इन वेब सीरीज. आई स्वेयर टू गॉड दीज गाइज आर रनिंग मोर देन वी आर राइट नाउ. आई नो यू नो बिकॉज़ एंड आई लाइक द फैक्ट दैट मेनी ऑफ देम इन द पैंडेमिक हैव अपग्रेडेड टेक्नोलॉजी, हैव लर्नड एडिटिंग, आर टेकिंग ऑन शॉर्ट फिल्म्स, यू नो, व्हिच इज अमेजिंग बिकॉज़ आई ऑनेस्टली थिंक मोर देन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस दिस हैज टॉट देम मच मोर. है ना कनिष्क, डूइंग देयर ओन स्टफ. सो very talented bunch. And another talented boy who wants to ask you a question, Nitesh. Ek kani chatur hai.
Chao chu.
Nitesh.
Thank you for stopping for a bit. Pitna, sorry.
Hey. Nitesh.
Yeah. It's nice to see you here, Divyang sir. I asked this question the other day to a different artist, and I would like to repeat it because yeah, different perspectives never, you know, hurt. So my question is, during this time, we have like OTT, we have like a lot of things, a lot of content, like over flooding content, be it Instagram, be it anything. So do you think the society is kind of, you know, diversified a lot? Like pehle there was Doordarshan, okay? So people used to watch it ek jagah pe baith ke and they used to watch single thing as a, and the news channels and stuff. Abhi it's like everywhere content, dinner koi apne bedrooms mein le leta hai ya kya. So do you think the society is kind of diversified more than ever and like people have different perspectives these days?
Divide bol raha hai.
I feel I wanted to say this thing only, but okay. Yeah, divided as a in a general meaning.
Matlab, I'm sorry, I didn't quite get your question. In the sense, Preeti, can you help with this? I mean, I diversified. Matlab, आप बोलना चाहते हो कि positive way में कि negative way में कि मतलब लोगों का attention span कम हो रहा है. What are you trying?
Yeah, बहुत ज़्यादा overload हो रहा है content का, उसकी वजह से you know तुम हर जगह content comes to you whether you want it or not.
Wanted or not.
क्या बोलना चाहते हो? It's like you won't be able to get a context that other person is talking about because of the vast you know amount of content that is available. So in that sense, do you think the society is more divided than ever?
अच्छा, तो लाइक सब लोग एक साथ हम लोग देखते थे दिव्यांग एट वन पॉइंट. अभी अभी नितेश कुछ देख रहा है, उसका छोटा भाई.
अच्छा, मैं समझ गया.
सो हां, एज एज के
हां, ओके यार. हां, वो तो हुआ है कि मतलब कम्युनल व्यूइंग एक्सपीरियंस जो एक होता था कि यू नो मुझे भी याद है बचपन में हम सब साथ में बैठ के महाभारत देखा करते थे इतने छोटे से टीवी पे, यू नो तीन चार लोग. सो वो तो चेंज हुआ है ऑब्वियसली. एंड बट एक चीज क्या हुई है जो पॉजिटिव चीज हुई है हमारे कंटेंट के लिए, इंडियन कंटेंट के लिए, इज दैट बिकॉज देयर इज सो मच एक्सपोजर नाउ टू डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ कंटेंट, एवरीवन इज एबल टू पिक एंड चूज कंटेंट व्हिच अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर लाइकिंग. एंड व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इज दैट कंटेंट इज स्लोली एबल टू शिफ्ट देयर टेस्ट towards a larger sort of bouquet of other things throughout the world. So our tastes are changing. If you go to see, our OTT viewing is impacting what the kind of cinema that we are expecting now. And it'll I feel like pandemic ke baad jab cinema log consume karenge bade parde pe tab iska effect dikhega hame OTT viewing ka ya jo bhi humne apne personal spaces mein consume kiya hai because wo to limitless hai ek duniya khul jati hai aapke samne jiska koi daaira nahi hai iski koi maryada nahi hai matlab yahan to aap picture ek ticket khareed ke ek prakar ki picture dekhne jate ho par yahan to aapne ek OTT platform khola aur wahan pe matlab aapko kahin bhi le ja sakta hai content aur aapke choices. So I feel like yes, it is shifting, but I do feel like that is why cinema viewing will never sort of diminish, because as a community we crave to enjoy sitting in that space with absolute strangers and sharing those moments of laugh and sobbing together. We crave for that as a species. So that is an experience that is not going to go away. So we should not be scared ke yaar ye completely chala jayega. Wo hai, uske liye theaters hai, cinema hai, wo rahega. Aur individual viewing ke liye OTT platforms hai, jo apna kaam kar rahe hai. So ye achha hi hai. But again, agar aap Instagram wagera ki baat karte ho, to wo ek dusra Pandora's box kholta hai mere dimag mein. Matlab wo ek alag hi topic of discussion hai jo मतलब something that I'm very passionate about and something that I'm very sort of researching a lot these days is how it's not just impacting social media, not just impacting content choices, it's also impacting our psychology and the way we think and behave in our lives. You know, if you go to see when you scroll on social media, what is the emotion that generates? The first emotion that comes to my mind is envy, is jealousy.
Always.
जब आप scroll करते हो.
Yes.
हाँ. मतलब life में क्या होता है? Life में आप सोचो कि अगर you're having a bad day, okay? Forget social media for once. You're having a bad day, and you like 4 or 5 bad days, and then something good will happen. So the universe is sending these things to you. And the universe is doing this balancing act with you in life. कि हर time बुरा नहीं होता, कुछ एक अच्छा हो जाता है, आपको उम्मीद मिल जाती, hope मिल जाती है, तो आप उसमें फिर बढ़ जाते हो आगे. It's shaping your life, and you are constantly interacting with the universe to form your persona. Social media में क्या होता है? जब भी आप scroll करते हो, सिर्फ envy. एक ही loop में आप फंसे हुए हो. It's not growing you.
You are like people are constantly happy.
Yeah, it's giving you an illusion of growth because you think that you're consuming content and you are growing because of it. But all that it's doing to you is on a very surface level. So we need to examine actually all of us, and because you all are youngsters, I'm very glad I'm having this discussion with you all, is we need to define how do we engage with social media? What is our purpose of using social media? We don't think hum wo rut mein phas gaye hain ki subah uthte hi main khud, I am guilty of that, subah uthte hi aap karne lag jate ho ye pehla cheez, to usme aapko kya mil raha hai, how is it enriching your life, how is it enriching you as a person, or is it you're stuck in that infinite loop and these companies, these capitalists are grabbing your attention and selling you things, selling you content and just fighting for your attention. You are the product for them.
Yeah, you know, yeah.
You are the product, even and you don't realize that. Nah. Yeah, it's so there is so much, and we just need to like self introspect, and that will happen. Just try this thing. I tried it during the pandemic. Just disconnect from all social media for like a month. If not a month, just try it for a week, and see how your life kind of changes, and then. When you re-engage, I'm not saying you should completely be off it. That's not something I support. But when you re-engage, define your engagement. You know why you're engaging. You know, follow people who give you like, who give you some meaning in life, not just like not just peers or friends who you look up to with envy and does nothing to you.
You know, but Ziba also had a very interesting perspective. She said, but sometimes from envy, you motivate yourself. She said, like, I sat down to sketch after seeing three artists out of envy and thinking, wait, why am I not doing this? You know, so somewhere it motivated her to sort of do something.
But that's very important to understand that, is that envy leading you to again ape that kind of work, or is it motivating you to create something original? Are you diving into your own creative juices? If you're merely aping, yaar, isne ye type ka content karke ye viral hua hai, ya isko itne likes mil rahe hain, ya mujhe nahi mil rahe hain, to main is type ka content banaunga, to hi mujhe itne views milenge, recognition milega, is something that we need to analyze, you know.
And also, जो ये आया ना कि डेली कंटेंट डालो तो व्यूज बढ़ेंगे, सो पीपल हैज लॉस्ट देयर क्रिएटिविटी. वो कुछ भी डाल रहे हैं, वो कुछ भी डाल रहे हैं जस्ट फॉर द व्यूज एंड लाइक्स. एग्जैक्टली,
हां, यहां आई थिंक इवन एक्टर्स का ये परसेप्शन है जब वो सोशल मीडिया पे जाते हैं कि यार इतना तो कंटेंट जनरेट करना ही होगा हमें. वंस यू बिकम अ कंटेंट क्रिएटर, अगर आपका एक वीडियो वायरल हो गया तो नहीं यार, आई हैव टू नाउ कीप एट इट, एंड देन यू लाइक कंटेंट ऑफ
क्रिएटिविटी चली जाती है.
एग्जैक्टली, कंटेंट क्रिएशन के पीछे की जो प्रोसेस है, आप अपने आप को क्या कर रहे हो? व्हाई डू यू थिंक दीस न्यू एज थिंग्स लाइक डिप्रेशन, एंजाइटी एंड समथिंग दैट वी हैडंट हर्ड ऑफ, दैट आवर फोरफादर्स हैड नेवर हर्ड ऑफ, आर कमिंग इनटू बीइंग राइट नाउ, यू नो. इट्स जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल दीस थिंग्स अराउंड योर इट्स प्रमोटिंग एनवी. देन इवन इन लाइफ, social media is shaping your worldview so that even in life, when you're doing something, you're only looking at it from that lens of social media, or what that lens has trained you to look at, how to look at things. So it's very dangerous,
yeah,
this whole thing.
Yeah.
Also, Divyang, mujhe to alag level ka khunnas hai. And I shamelessly say that here I'm trying to content create, assuming ke main dunia badlegi, main kuch aisa mehnat ka likhungi, phir char jan like karenge. और कोई बोलेगा ऐसा बाल खोल के, I'm having a bad hair day, and there be 1 lakh people saying, oh my god, social media influencer. You know, so also the kind of following you are, sort of aping is for someone like me is very intimidating. Mm-hmm. And I'm under the pressure. Someone says, no, you should be an influencer. मैं भी understand करती हूँ आजकल. कुछ भी लगा देती हूँ. कुछ नहीं पता तो खाने का फोटो डालने लगती हूँ, you know. And it's like, suddenly that's getting likes, that's gaining your popularity, and you're right, it's not just envy, it's somewhere, it's hatred, deep-rooted, you know. I'm so sorry. I'm like, oh my god, ye itne mahol mein aise kaise ghumne ja rahi hai, main kyun itna darke baithi hu, you know. So it's a hatred you have for each other, you know. But this next is Sandhya, you want to come fatafat? Sandhya, it was Sandhya, right? Anushka,
yeah,
just a Sandhya Chokri.
Sandhya is there?
Ek
If not Sandhya, let's go to next. Sandhya can come in later.
Yeah.
Sandhya had a question. Yeah, Nitesh and Darshit, bole.
Apne questions lay hai, but I want to know from 4 or 5 students as to, you know, one way in which social media has been a positive thing and one negative incident that has happened to them. You know, with validation or anything to do with social media, you know.
I would like to share.
I think let's keep it open for all, no?
Baki na questions hoye puchhi lo, aa to apne end ma pad kari shake.
Darshit, you have a question, ne? Darshit ko lao spotlight pe.
Yeah, so I had 2 questions, but one of them was answered. This social media thing, and I think social media ne ek type se logo ko help kiya connect karne mein, aur dusri cheez hai ki what you said, envy, hum log dekhte hain, jealous hote hain logo se, basically. So that was my first question, that was answer. So my second question is, what's the difference between, you see the difference between Hindi film industry and the South Indian and other language industries? Because people now, if you see people from North India are also watching Southern movies, basically. They are loving them. So what do you think ki Bollywood lack karta hai aur South India attract kar raha hai logo ko? South Indian movies attract kar rahi hai, Telugu film industry attract kar rahi hai, Tamil film industry attract kar rahi hai logo ko. So what do you think? What's the difference?
Yeah, difference to nahi hai. Matlab jaise maine pehle kaha, I answered this in like in various questions, but I'll just put it together for you. Ke jab aap jaise maine kaha ke mother tongue aapko ek freedom deti hai. When you connect with it, there's a freedom to experiment. Because एक instant connection आपका बन गया होता है तो there's a lot more experimentation and risk taking that takes place because the stakes are not that high. आप अगर एक regional film बना रहे हो तो आपके commercials are in control because you know you're catering to that kind of a market. There's one thing that I believe in that a lot of people have told me and I've read is that personal is universal. I mean, if you find something that is very very extremely personal for you ek bahut unique cheez hai sirf aapke bare mein agar aap wo put forth karte ho to suddenly there'll be lot of takers jab aap generalize karne lagte ho tabhi you go down the wrong route to hindi cinema mein kya hota hai ki hindi cinema matlab abhi filhal content creation kafi evolve ho raha hai but normally kya hota hai ki you have to cater to a pan-India kind of a thing, and that's the mentality. So you need to create a story that, you know, from the word go, you're thinking of whether it will connect with everyone. Whereas regional, when you experiment, you go down your own, personal universal zone, and then some beautiful stories come out of that. And then they do find resonance with a lot of people who don't speak the language as well. So
yeah, because I have watched Tamil, Telugu and Malayalam movies with subtitles.
Yeah. So do I. I'm a huge fan of Marathi cinema, of
Marathi
Malayalam
cinema.
Yeah. They create some fabulous stories. Last film I saw, which I'm in awe of, you guys much watch it, called Super Deluxe.
Yes. Yes.
It's an old movie. It's a two-year-old movie.
I know, but I keep going back to it, and it's just Kumbhalingi Nights as well, what Preeti mentioned, some fantastic work that's being done.
Vijay Sethupathi
is in Super Deluxe. Kumbhalingi Nights doesn't have Vijay Sethupathi.
No, I'm talking about Super Deluxe.
Absolutely.
I'm glad Jallikuttu has gone too.
Yes, so am I. Yeah. It's
such a brilliant film.
Such a brilliant commentary on society.
Yeah, brilliant.
Amazing. Who's next? Darshit, thank you so much. These are some of the students I've never met because these are the new batch. Divyang.
Arre wow.
Aloko maine saame ubha hai ne tumhare 2 minute lag se kya kaun che? You know, it's like...
So these are across faculties?
Mostly right now I have the USLM department right here. So these are more of the mass comm and liberal arts.
They're also UID.
And what is the age bracket?
UID people.
Sorry?
Are also
they're also design students who make animation and some great films.
Yes, there are people from the Hafiza, which is our drama committee in college. So they're also came.
Amazing.
Yes.
Okay, who was next? Sandhya is lost.
Yeah. Sandhya, are you there?
And someone else also raised their hand. We had a... Kaun tha? Chat mein dalo, hum unko le aayenge before we start with Divyang's questions for you guys.
That was by mistake.
Sandhya Jati rahi?
Yes, she's not there.
There's someone who's speaking. I can hear somebody.
That's Kanishk always.
No, Kanishk. Yeah.
That was by mistake. I'm so sorry, my microphone is not working and I had to shout.
Okay, nobody else has a question? There was two other people who raised their hands. I don't know where to see the last hand raised one, but anyone? No. Okay, so Divyang, it's okay. You can ask even if you feel like in the middle. Divyang, what were your questions? So you guys can start answering his questions.
My question is simple. Like, one positive thing that social media has done to you, and one negative incident that whether it is to do with validation, whether it is from some content you consume, whether it is to do with bullying, I don't know, body shaming, anything, whatever incident comes to your mind, please share.
Just let us know and we put you on spot. Of course, go for it, Anushka.
I'm also an influencer. I'm a makeup artist. As I said, ki wo creativity khatam ho jati hai for the, you know, constantly you have to put something. But I'm not the person jo hamesha roz ek content dalta jayega and I want the views and likes. Main mahine mein do post dalungi, but it will be like perfect jo kisi ne nahi kiya hoga. And I learned so much from Instagram and people who are, you know, putting their good work and have learned. I have never learned makeup from any school or anything. I have just learned from social media itself. But the negative part is, you know, ye constantly jo competition rehta hai, that you have to put, otherwise you will not grow. Or, you know, ek wo rehta hai ki, yaar ye itna achha kar gaye, main kab grow karungi, ya mere paas kab log aayenge, jo mujhe karenge. To wo ek, kahin na kahin wo negativity bahut aayi hai, but I have learned from Instagram and from YouTube, so that's the best part. And the negative part is that, you know, wo constantly अपनी क्रिएटिविटी को छोड़ के लोगों को वो करना पड़ता है कि भाई तुम मेरा काम देखो, I'm the one. So वो बहुत, you know, I feel depressed sometimes because I think December में जब एग्जाम था, that was the worst time I ever had. मैं literally थेरेपी पे थी ताकि मैं अपने एग्जाम्स दे पाऊँ, just because of my page. मैं constantly डाल नहीं पा रही थी अपना content, but then I learned that it's okay. I mean, your creativity is first, and then you have to, you know, tell people that, yeah, I'm the one. So that's what happened with me just in this last month, I guess.
Amazing. Thank you for sharing, Anushka.
Yeah, note as a teacher. Wow, okay. I mean it. This is interesting, right? Yeah. Like, wow,
yeah,
okay.
But it's very good that you had the courage to identify what was wrong with your content creation habits and nip that in the bud with
I have learned, and I always, you know, tell people that please focus on your creativity and yourself. You know, log aayenge and jayenge, audience will come and go. You have to focus on yourself and your work. So that's what I learned.
Amazing.
Guys, feel free. I'm there, but I'm okay, right, with whatever you say.
Jump in.
Guys, you guys are millennials and not a millennial. Please jump in. He's asking you people.
So, may I, if I have written
there
in the
many
text. So, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So the first positive thing is exploration part. Like, I got to know about Tesla introducing a vodka bottle. So, I would have never known about that. And the design was really good. So, the negative side is assumption. Like, you see someone, like, online, you have a virtual persona of someone, like itni iski life kitni cool hogi and stuff. So if you're talking to someone online, you kind of create a you know, illusion ki ha ye ho sakta hai. And when you meet, like when you meet someone in a real life, you get to know nahi yaar itna kuch nahi tha, and we are same as, like, insani to hai, and there's nothing much difference. These are the two things that I felt.
Very important point Nitesh raised, because you know, often we tend to project a side of ourselves which we think people will like online, and we are not like that, you know. And so there is this personality disorder that we go through, and then when you see someone in real life, you know, sometimes, you know, पहले सिर्फ एक्टर्स के साथ होता था. मैं काफी एक्टर्स के साथ को मिला बैक इन द डे, जो जिस तरीके से वो परफॉर्म करते थे लाइफ में भी फिर वैसे ही हो जाते थे. वो आपको लगता था ये कॉन्स्टेंटली ये बंदा परफॉर्म कर रहा है. तो अभी सोशल मीडिया के साथ वैसा हो रहा है कि सोशल मीडिया पे जिस तरीके का आपने एक परसोना बनाया हुआ है जो आपको लगता है लोगों को पसंद आएगा, तो वैसे ही फिर आप लाइफ में भी बनने लगते हो, एंड दैट क्रिएट्स दिस होल mental sort of trauma and dilemma that we go through today. So yeah, very important point you've raised, Nitesh. Thank you.
You know, Divyang, Nitesh of course knows this because I've told this in class. Divyang, you know, I came across this amazing, quick, I'm not going to take much time. It's your avatar, you know, and I always tell this in class, when you go into a digital space, where does your real avatar, where is Divyang, the real man versus Divyang in the space? And laws are trying to understand that, because there was this very cool introduction of digital rape.
which is when two characters in a, I know, right? I can send you a paper. I was also completely smitten by what it is. So two characters, right? While you're playing these gaming things or whatever, I'm not very familiar with it, but when there's a lot of violence and when there is something that makes you almost feel abused or assaulted, there are rapes, which there's a word called digital, which is very interesting. And there are now talking about laws around it, you know? So like Tanisha, if she's there and someone gives her a dirty comment, how does it make her feel? You know, because at the end of the day, she is Tanisha, not just in a digital avatar, she is a real person. So that is, it's a sticky thing that we try to also teach them, but we're also trying to learn it ourselves, you know? What it is about. If it interests you, I'd love to share some papers. You can kind of
please do. Is this, correct me if I'm wrong, but is this the genesis of, or is it all interlinked with this whole cringe watch movement where we kind of consume content, which is, you know, when I was consuming content, we were growing up, we never heard this phrase of cringe watch. Suddenly, like we've started feeding off negativity, you know, and it's become very normal in our lives. And that's like a really scary thing, because where are we going from here? You know?
No, but I'll tell you this, because this talks about the first instance which happened in the 90s, Divyang. Not here, but somewhere in the US. It takes from there. I'm forgetting the name of the game also. It was specifically to do with a online game, with a video game. And that's how the concept was sort of talked about, you know, that won't you get offended, even though you are in another space, another zone, second life. Yeah. For all those who are on second life, maybe you are in a make-believe space, you're a house, you are married to somebody, you know, it's crazy, Divyang, you know, so I don't know, you are a character, I'm a character. If you're passing lewd comments to me, if you're saying something... you're both digital characters, but how does that end? I will send you this for sure. Sorry, but anyone else wants to go? Go, guys.
I think I'll go.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, Vachna. So I think that the negatives are pretty common. Anxiety, envy, procrastination. So I think that I think you sound cringy, but like be grateful. Because like when I read stories from pages like Official Humans of Bombay, I see that the things that I complain about in life are so stupid. So I think that this has really connected me with like people around the world. And the second thing was that because of the pandemic, my mother had to shut down her boutique sort of. So we started selling things online. And in like 2 months, we were all sold out. I think this was like another great, great thing that I think digital media, social media has.
Yeah, amazing. Yeah, again, you have both sides of the coin and such brilliant takeaways. Again, like you said, like you are consuming Humans of Bombay or whatever, you know, like content, it depends on what you consume. So if you're consuming that kind of content, then it's fueling you in that way. But majority of the times, what ends up happening is this, which is the worst thing, you know, one could do to oneself. So I'm glad that, you know, you've chosen the content you want to consume.
Thank you. Anyone else wants to go? A couple of more people.
Hi. Am I audible?
Yes, you are.
Yeah, but you're not visible.
Am I?
UV!
Hi. Oh. I joined from my mobile, sorry. So, basically positive thing which I can say is empowering and educative. Like, I'm totally getting education from the social media too. Like, there are some issues which I don't know about, and I follow those accounts and I get those information as I'm pursuing journalism from now onwards, like from semester 4. So it's important for me to know about what is going around the world, how are things like taking place. So I do write my own opinions also. People do react to my opinions. People do say, ki, Yuvraj, you are doing so well. Also, I'm reaching out to accounts like Raghu Karnad, famous accounts like journalists and all. One negative thing I can say, which is very relatable to this, is like I have faced comments like, you are anti-national. You are like, you are just bluffing around on social media. Why are you spending so much time around like writing opinions on the issues which you shouldn't be like that? You should be focusing on your studies. What are you studying? This type of thing. You should be, you know, focusing on the matters which is related to the students. Why are you not focusing on that? So there were some abusive words too. I cannot say this time. But yeah, so these were my positive and negative setback for like in the pandemic too. And also I thought to write articles in this pandemic because I wanted to spend some time like introspecting in myself. Like how can I get a better version of myself? So yeah.
Yeah, amazing, amazing. I'm glad that you're not letting those comments deter your, you know, sort of what you do with your social media handle. But, you know, this is something that I've been thinking about is, you know, when people comment on social media or on any such platform where you're not literally face to face or you're seen,
right,
there is a filter over there. And hence what happens is people channelize all their other frustrations or whatever that it is. And because there's no like pressure of coming face to face with you and confronting you, you can write just about anything and get away with
right.
it, you know, and that's what ends up happening.
Right.
So, which is why so much hate, because just people are just full of it. And, you know, there's no pressure of showing your face and coming, confrontation. Absolutely. So you just put it
right.
out there.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
Also, I feel like it is very hard for you, like stars and actors, like facing this type of like trash against Bollywood or film industries, Netflix, yeah. whatever. Like social yeah. media is something like trash nowadays.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, just, people like you are needed, Yuvraj, because you all are just putting positivity and your thoughts out there. And we need more of you, you know, to combat those
Thank you.
Anonymous trolls that just kind of keep swearing and saying things which are just totally unproductive.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Don't be that kind. Don't be drugs kind. Though. Yes, Ziba, Kanish, you can go. We'll take 2-3 more.
So one thing I realized is that, like Yuvraj said, I know how to filter out the things I want to see or the content I want to consume. Or we know that we are not interested. So we just click and go at not interested. But I was talking to a few of my juniors and like people who are smaller than me or rather who are born in 2004 or that age. They don't know that. They don't know if they should be consuming that or the filter, as you said, that it should be certified and not censored. I think it should be first on social media, then on the content. I mean, it should be on both areas because they don't know what they should consume or what is right or wrong. It is like this algorithm is eating them up and reforming their ideas. So the positive thing is I, like Yuvraj mentioned, he consumes educational content. I also consume educational content. And once I joined a group in which I learned about the Black Anarchy and everything during the Black Lives Matter movement. But at the same time, there were so many people who did not realize what was right and what was wrong. And they just went with whatever the algorithm was feeding them with. So that is one of the negatives, I think, is needs to be educated to people younger than us and is a need of an hour.
Yeah, very interesting point you raise, Ziba, because I feel like at least I and you were born in a time where this wasn't a mainstream way of being. Mm. And I feel like people who are born into this world where, you know, I interact with a lot of, you know, sort of these 12, 13 year olds and their psychology is like, yaar, humne kiya matlab post karta hai. Matlab, there is no thought. Matlab, wo to karna hi hai. It's a very normal thing. और ये जो एनवी वगैरह जिसकी हम बातें कर रहे हैं वो तो उनके डीएनए में इनग्रेन है बिकॉज वो तो पैदा ही उसमें हुए हैं तो हमारी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है कि हम उनको इससे दूर ले जाएं कि उनको यार ये कि इसके ऊपर एक बाहर एक दुनिया है जो असली दुनिया है. यू नो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, अदरवाइज दिस होल जनरेशन एज यू राइटली सेड इज जस्ट गेटिंग टेलर्ड एंड फॉर्मड बाय एल्गोरिथम्स. यू नो आई ऑल्सो नॉट जस्ट दिस बट यू नो समटाइम्स यू नो पीपल लाइक माई मदर, you know, they don't understand these algorithms. Mm. And they tend to unko ye lagta hai ki acha ye prakar ka content agar ek bar unko nahi pata ki YouTube pe aapne ek prakar ka video dekh liya to algorithm aapko fir wahi type ke videos dikhayega, unko nahi pata, to fir wo usi mein unko lagta hai ki ha yahi sachchai hai, to fir wahi sach jo duniya aap pe chhapna chahti hai wahi sach aap maan lete ho. आपकी अपनी कोई प्रोसेस नहीं होती फिल्टरेशन की जो बहुत
सोचने की.
या बहुत बहुत या आई प्लीज आई मीन आई एम ग्लैड यू रियलाइज दिस एंड आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस हैव दिस मैंडेट टू एजुकेट अबाउट दिस टू आवर फेलो यंग वंस एंड एल्डर्स.
लाइक आई मेंशनड अबाउट द आर्ट पार्ट ऑफ मी दैट नाउ आई सेल आर्ट एंड आई एम वर्किंग फॉर सम कंपनीज. सो what happened was I was going through social media during lockdown and I realized I should get back to art. But mm-hmm. then I also educated myself on how I should tell people that I was inspired by this if I'm taking someone's art or recreating something and how mm-hmm. copyright works. But yeah. many people don't know how copyright works and they don't yeah. even care about how copyright works. And on yeah. internet, it's very hard to understand the copyright hierarchy and everything.
Yeah.
So I think that is a very... Yes.
It's design. No, it's designed for eating. Like you have a certain challenge on TikTok, mm. wherein you're supposed to do it on the same song in the same way, and everyone does it in the same way, and then you sort of are in the in thing, yeah. and you are in the movement, so to say. So so our whole algorithm is designed. Kya zara socho mat, bas karo wahi karo. To usme fir कॉपीराइट और ओरिजिनलिटी कहाँ से कहाँ से उत्पात होगा ऐसी ऐसी दुनिया में जो ड्रिल कर रही है आपको कि यार आप एक ही उसमें चलो यार. इट्स अ या
Yeah, and you know, Divyash, being mother of a 7-year-old, I have seen these kids, and I'm not exaggerating one bit when I say this, that on his fourth birthday party, we had kids coming in and being teachers, you know, me and my husband, we gave them a book and a crayon. One kid, and I swear I'm not exaggerating, is asking Anu, Ani, Esu che password, meko lapho mari dais, this is a chopdi. You know, and I am not exaggerating. is saying, iska password kya hai? And I think either the child has a sense of humor or there's something completely screwed up about it, you know? So when you look at the younger ones, as you said, they're born into this. And now because of the pandemic, everything is online.
Yeah, man.
Them, you know, and when you're screaming, screen time come karo, but then you're making them sit in front of the damn screen for so long, you know. Yeah. You're giving them confused signals. And they're going to be more screwed up than we know. Because mentally, it's affecting these kiddos. And
it is.
It's and as you said, in this generation at least knows that this is not the only one. There's a life outside. But these are born into this, you know.
Yeah.
So it's like when I was telling my kid about Ganesh, you know, and he said mouse. He said, wo wala mouse na, main kahe bhagwan, you know. It was like he's talking about the computer mouse.
Yeah.
And you're like, main kya mythology bolungi abhi janto na, matlab, you know. So vocabulary has changed. Everything has changed.
Yeah, Preeti, you were talking about censorship. Censorship actually content में तो ठीक है आएगा जो भी होगा लेकिन censorship for social media is necessary at Correct. This point. That is of primal importance to our human race.
Hmm.
Governance, social media governance.
Hmm.
जो पता नहीं कैसे होगा because it's just a very capitalistic mindset.
Hmm.
Sorry, go on.
Sorry, that's my colleague Dharmendra sir. Arey sir, chage ho?
Hi ma'am, how are you?
Ekdam
how are you sir, Divyang sir?
Hi sir, how are you?
Sir, actually, aap jo baat kar rahe hain social media mein, I'm using very less social media. And one positive side is that if somebody who's using a little or proper social media, they can find original content.
Yeah.
And if somebody who's addicted to that, they will go in that trauma that can be, even say, if people consuming drugs, I can cure them. But if people consume social media, I cannot cure them. So that is a negativity.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And second thing, many people, young generation is depressed because of OTT platforms is serving huge content to them.
Mm.
Huge. And they are really depressed that if I want to be on like Netflix or Liv or Prime, Lionsgate, etc. So actually, I am talking to this young generation. Every now and then, I feel that this is the problem. Actually, sometimes OTT is showing good, real content, but simultaneously, they are creating this young generation addicted. That maybe the trauma and the depressed youth is because of that particular platform also, sir.
Yeah,
maybe
yeah,
this is my point of view, sir. Maybe.
I totally agree with you, sir. I totally agree that, you know, like someone said that Netflix's biggest enemy is sleep.
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. Joa. Yeah. That is the design of the show. One show doesn't end, the play icon starts to play, and you start to play the
second
one. I mean, they're all these social media platforms are designed to just keep you, you know, जैसे आपने कहा कि addiction से मुक्त होना बहुत मुश्किल है. और चलो addiction, मतलब आप जब सिगरेट पीते हो, दारू पीते हो, तो आपको पता है कि एक प्रकार का addiction है वो. यहाँ तो पता ही नहीं है लोगों को. सोचते ही नहीं हो कि ये addiction है. मतलब आपको तो लगता है कि ये normal है. जो आप कहते हो सर कि मैं, आप अपना moderate कर पाते हो कि आप कम consume करते हो. मैं अपने आप को ये सवाल पूछता हूँ कि आज के यूथ जो हम बात कर रहे थे, हम सब बात कर रहे थे कि आज का यूथ ही जो इसमें ही बॉर्न हुआ है, ये कल्चर
yeah.
उसको आप कैसे सिखाओगे भैया आप कम कंज्यूम करो, बिकॉज वो तो पैदा ही इसमें हुए हैं. मतलब वो मैं बहुत सोचता हूँ उसके बारे में कि यार कैसे, मतलब कहानियों के थ्रू, मतलब कैसे उनको ये समझाया जाए के, और वो बोलने से तो नहीं होगा. आप बोलोगे तो वो नहीं करेंगे.
नहीं, नहीं, नहीं,
उनको उनको एक अलग, उनके ही जरिए से ओटीटी पे एक कहानी आए जो ये बताए तो होगा.
Absolutely right.
धर्मेंद्र सर, मुझे आपका तो पता नहीं, लेकिन ये बच्चे बताएंगे. I go to their Instagram accounts and I tell them, why were you not in class yesterday? When they post na location, this restaurant, I am catching them now, and these guys will say that this woman is a nightmare. Because I keep saying, why aren't you in class in front of, you know, and everybody is giving me cute comments. Oh, so sweet. Nice food. Na? I'm like, you bunked class. Come. You know, so I love talking.
Block kar denge.
नहीं नहीं प्रॉब्लम ही होता ना, ये लोग वही है ना, एक दूसरे को टैग भी करते हैं. दिव्यांग तो पकड़े भी जाते हैं.
हाँ, एक नहीं तो दूसरे से मिल जाएगा आपको.
But also, दिव्यांग, if you're doing anything for research, I just want to give you a heads up before Kanish wants to talk. There is a internet de-addiction center near Parimal Garden, Ahmedabad. It is a massive clinic. I know it because I did a story on it. So they make you almost do it the way they do it with drugs, Dhyan.
Wow.
It is insane the kind of stories that the psychiatrists and psychologists there will tell you. Okay? And also, there is no age. Huh? By the way, the clientele or the patients come of various age groups.
Wow.
Even older people come. Because now what do you want Dada Dadi to do? You start with Astha channel, give them bhajan, but then they get addicted to everything, including Savita Bhabhi. You know, so they're there. So you have to get everybody de-addicted. So there's some amazing stories with these people of the process. It is crazy. And it's called the Internet De-Addiction Center.
Wow.
Mast jagya cha. Parimal Garden ma, and they've just got bigger by the year, huh? The clinic size.
Yeah, I've known of a similar place in Amritsar. I'm glad that these centers are opening up all over. Need of the hour.
Absolutely. Kani, can we take a last one from you, sweetie? Dharmendra sir, jage raho sir. Cheers.
Thank you, sir.
पानी पी रहे हैं सर.
थैंक यू सर. मोस्ट
कनिष्क लास्ट
आई गेस राजीव वांट टू से समथिंग.
हु वांट्स टू श्री
राजीव.
हां राजीव. राजीव के बाद कनिष्क. कनिष्क विल गिव यू द लास्ट वन.
ओके सो हाय फर्स्टली
हाय राजीव.
हाय. So I think the positive impact of using social media would be that first, it is really informative. Second, that this is the first year of my college, and surprisingly, I've made a few friends this year. I would not have made friends had I been attending college these days, because literally I'm sitting behind a screen and, you know, letting go of all the awkwardness and chatting with people. So I think these are the positive impacts. And the negative impact would be I cannot recall of any particular incidents, but it has somehow impacted my mental health negatively. So, yeah.
Thank you for sharing, Rajiv. Yeah, hang in there. Just make informed choices on what you consume, and
yeah.
You know, I really hope and I hope that you seek help when needed. You know, it's very important for you to talk to people around you about what you're feeling, and don't be afraid to seek help. There are a lot of platforms online that offer, you know, I could tell Preeti about them, and you know, they help people like you to assess if it's affecting your mental health. Please take it seriously.
Yes, sure. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rajiv.
We will watch videos about mental health.
Yeah, there is fantastic platform, Preeti, that you must tell everyone about, called Yuva. They are on Instagram. Their handle is We Are Yuva. Started by a friend of mine called Nikhil Taneja and Anand Tiwari.
Anand Tiwari, our director.
Anand Tiwari, yeah. Anand Tiwari is a part of the company, and wonderful, wonderful initiative. Nikhil, in fact, thoda time pehla, he had started this thing that they were offering free mental health services to anyone, to the youth, you know, by trained counselors. They were connecting them. And please follow their Instagram handle. They keep posting a lot of great stuff. And I really admire the kind of work that they're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Something that all of y'all must check out.
We'll try connecting with them, Divyang, and seeing if we can also bring them for a quick chat or on offline, whatever.
Yeah, yeah. Nikhil would be a great person for you to get.
Yeah, yeah. Anyone, because you know, I'm already telling the management, administration, we're opening up, but we're opening up unplanned. We need to understand that not just the students, even the faculty, are coming with a very disturbed state of mind. You know, there is been a depression. There's been a low. How do we deal? You know, and also for teachers who are senior in age, coming up to mark with technology has been a very difficult process, Divyang. We haven't applauded, appreciated, but just overburdened. And suddenly you're like, abhi chalo wapas aa jao. Main hamesha manti hu ke reinstating people back has to be an effort by everybody. So I think we would love to invite and check them out, how we can collaborate with these guys.
I'll connect you to Nikhil.
Yeah, that'll be wonderful. I'll also check them out right away.
Please.
I will. Kani, Maka, sorry.
So, I will talk about myself. But
can't hear you.
We don't want to hear you.
No. Okay. Kanishk, you are muted.
We still can't hear you.
I'm not muted. There are two points which is related to me specifically. Where social media, jahan pe everyone was busy in Netflix, I pretend. So at that particular point of time, I was scrolling Instagram and pages like cinematographer and all that stuff. So that particular pages taught me where, like, I wanted to do editing. I am into editing. So that particular posts and IGTV videos and all the educational other videos about editing taught me, and the position at which right now I am is all due to that particular posts and you know, the videos and the content. So when in 2020 it was all about just Netflix and chill and also studies, I found my way out to get into a professional way. And right now I am successfully running my own production. And also in future, I have got some projects in films and like web series and all. But then a negative point is also there connecting to it, which is when we are stuck into this, you know, passionate kida stuff of thing. Ki abhi mujhe ye karke hi rehna hai. So that particular point of time, our sleeping cycle has also changed. And that is affecting more on our health and creating some major health issues. It may be related to anything. Maybe it's eyes for me, because I'm constantly working on a monitor. So right now, this 3 days, while I was also doing out of syllabus, I was also handling my projects too. So it's, you know, really being hectic for me to just manage my eye control to the monitor and stuff. So that's what is my story. I don't know about others, but yes, these were 2 points which I wanted to put on.
Yeah, thank you. I guess all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Just play a little do other things that distract you from your... But that's a general thing we all are. Screen time now, like PT was saying, with online classes and all, it's just getting consumed by our screens to a degree that we will need to get, as a community, we'll need to get reinducted into life on the other side of this pandemic. And that's going to be a challenge, but it's going to be a collective challenge that I'm sure we'll all help each other through.
We must. In fact, I loved Rajiv's funda that Meshad hakikat mein itne dost nahi bana pata hai, no? Parde ke piche se it was easy for me. I don't know Rajiv that well, but I guess the kid's an introvert. So, are you Rajiv? Yes, no?
I think I'm a talkative introvert.
So first, I'm a talkative introvert.
Wow, kya baat hai. But you know, but hota hai na, ye influencers, I feel, are coming to be more powerful than any other stars for today's generation, the younger generation, is because you get that vibe of being a friend and a family member from them, yet not having to engage, on an interpersonal basis. So it's a very strange connection, yet it's a very deep connection in a way. I was recently watching a documentary just making these young 13, 14 year olds are meeting their social media stars in real life for the first time. And I honestly, guys, I have not seen a similar reaction to, say, a film star. Jis tarike se wo phoot phoot ke ro rahe the. Matlab ek hug unse aur aisa lagta hai ke मतलब किसी बिछड़े हुए परिवारजन से मिल रहे हैं, लाइक अपने माँ या बाप से मिल रहे हैं, वैसा वो वाला ये था माइंडसेट, और उनके चेहरों पे वैसा दिख रहा था मुझे. कुछ लोगों को तो ऐसे बिठा के पानी पिलाना पड़ा, बिकॉज वो मतलब दे वर नॉट एबल टू टेक व्हाट जस्ट हैपेंड टू देम, लाइक अ हग फ्रॉम देयर इन्फ्लुएंसर आइडल. सो that's the kind of stardom that these influencers are generating. And that's good in a way, but bad in a way, because I don't know, there are both sides of the coin.
No, but you know, Divyang, I'm glad you're broaching on this. I don't know if you're trying to make a movie or do research, but fandom, you know, is something we teach as a part of our culture studies. In fact, we just finished that bit on the paper.
Yes.
And people take it very as if it's a small thing, but fandom changes culture. You know, Divyang, wo kaun sa picture hai? Bachcha Bachcha Bole from Bachpan Bachpan. Usme wo jata hai khali wo chatane Amitabh Bachchan se. You know, papa mere zinda rahenge agar aapne wo murabba chakh liya. This fandom of this generation, you know, so we have done comparative analysis with the students, because fandom is tune. It's an obsession like this. It's emotions and it changes culture, you know, and it is fascinating, you know, from all your fan clubs to how Rajinikanth was worshipped as a god to how he's worshipped now online to Vijay, not Setupati, but other Vijay. If you dare say anything that your movie was bad, the fans will threaten the journalist with rape, with murder.
how it is changing the psyche, you know, is like, oof, it's something that we enjoy teaching our students, and our students also love it. So, but yeah, we would love to call you for something like this other than just films, if you're willing to talk and you're okay with it.
Yeah, yeah, no, fandom in times of social media. It's a very interesting topic.
It is, it is, it is, it is like, why would Amitabh Bachchan be such a big hero? And how would Amitabh Bachchan be a hero if there was only social media? I mean,
but Amitabh Bachchan ke saath kya hota tha? Purane zamane mein jo heroes the, wo screen pe heroes the na.
Correct.
Aapko milne ka ya engage karne ka mauka nahi milta tha.
Exactly.
Yahan pe kya ho raha hai ki aapka influencer live jata hai.
Correct.
Kabhi kabhar aapka sawal padhta hai. आपको जवाब देता है, आपको अप्रिशिएट करता है, आपको डे बाय डे मोटिवेट करता है, तो उसके साथ जो कनेक्ट है वो एक अलग ही लेवल का कनेक्ट है, वो एक अलग ही डेप्थ का कनेक्ट है, और उसको एक इन्फ्लुएंसर, अगेन इन्फ्लुएंसर्स भी उसको किसी पॉजिटिव मोल्ड में ले जा सकते हैं, या फिर अगेन इट कैन गेट इनटू दैट रट साइकिल ऑफ एनवी, व्हिच देन इज अ वेरी सेल्फ डिस्ट्रक्टिव प्रोसेस, यू नो, व्हिच आई थिंक Rajiv, if I'm not wrong, his name is, rightly said that it's affecting his mental health. You know, it's just one statement is all you need to describe that, you know.
But yaar, Divyang, aise lag raha hum log apne ghar ke bedroom mein bina nash sharab ki baat kar rahe hain. But yaar, thank you so much. Haan, are, sharab pe Dharmendra sir ka sawal hai. Bataiye sir.
Divyang sir, maybe you will agree, and Priti Das madam, you will definitely agree that now millionaire parents want their kids into the limelight. Actually, this is the problem.
नहीं
फेमस होना चाहता सर, बट माँ बाप को बच्चा फेमस करना है,
फेमस करना है, क्योंकि सर अभी ये मुझे समझ नहीं आता, कई कई लोगों से मैं पूछता हूँ ना बच्चों से, मैं क्या बनना है आपको, तो कहते हैं मुझे फेमस बनना है. यार ये क्या होता है यार, फेमस बनना क्या होता है, और ये फेमस बनना इसी से तो आया है, यही कल्चर से तो आया है, और आप बिल्कुल सही पकड़ा है. मतलब आजकल ये भी होता है कि मैंने मेरी ही करीबी दोस्त थी, उसकी बेबी हुई नहीं, उसको मतलब रो रही थी, चुप करा रही थी, चुप नहीं हो रही थी, तो यार फोन पकड़ा दिया, तो एक साल डेढ़ साल की बच्ची को फोन पकड़ा दिया, देख तू कंटेंट देख, यूट्यूब चालू करके दे दिया उसको, मतलब यार हम किस तरीके से यूज कर रहे हैं टेक्नोलॉजी को, और कहां ले जा रहे हैं हम इस जनरेशन को ये सब करके,
पता नहीं सर, वही चीज
ये मतलब देयर हैज टू बी अ लाइक ए डायलॉग. आई लव हैविंग अ डायलॉग. आई डोंट नो वेदर आई विल मेक समथिंग ऑन इट ऑर नो, बट आई मीन आई जस्ट एंजॉय हैविंग डायलॉग अराउंड दिस, बिकॉज दिस नीड्स टू बी स्पोकन अबाउट मोर. लाइक आई एम वेरी ग्लैड दैट मेंटल हेल्थ इज नाउ बीइंग स्पोकन अबाउट बाय अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, लाइक, and this is one of the major cause, and this needs to be spoken about in today's day
and
age.
No, and you know those jokes are true, Divyang. You know when they say that kisi ki maut hui, ha, Dharmendra sir, to uski mummy ne kaha bahut log aayenge kyunki uske Facebook pe 1000 friend hai, par aata koi nahi hai. It's like, you know, it's a joke, but I think it's such brilliant thing, na sir, ke aisa hai. Because ab Divyang ye bachche bhi bolenge. I tell them, and I take a basket before every class, and I ask them to dump their phone, you know, for the 2 hours that they're with me, and then I can see that uneasiness in class.
Yeah.
You know, because they are like, angadi sathe su karvanu, hat sathe su karvanu. You know, you give them 45 minutes or 1 hour and say, get out of the class, talk to each other, gossip, flirt. Yeah. What do you want to do?
Yeah.
They will come back in 20 minutes. युवराज जैसे बोलते मेरे को जर्नलिस्ट बनना है, फिर क्या होता है, बोलोगी जाके रेप विक्टिम को पूछेंगे कैसा लग रहा है आपको. That's how it is, right? How will you be an agency person? How will you be a filmmaker?
Yeah.
Like you said, you went to Kutch, you went to Bhuj, you took your sand pro, you talked to people. Divyang, you could talk, right? You were not like being whatever, right? Unable to talk to whoever you did. You were seeing the movie, but
actually,
important. Communication has changed completely.
Yeah, among these, you know, this hatred on social media, one very important quality that's getting lost is empathy. And that empathy is predominant for your function as an artist. And as an individual, I'll say, not just as an artist, but as a human being, you know, where is our empathy? You know, and that's a major, major. Ek experiment kar jai tu. In your class, you take everyone's cell phones
and sell it off and run away.
No. Just take it and 10-15 minutes, just keep them silent. And ek chale bar thi on sound on something, play a notification sound.
हाँ जी हम फोन पर आवे
हाँ एक नोटिफिकेशन साउंड प्ले कर दे एंड देन जस्ट सी व्हाट इट डज टू दोस 200 पीपल इन द क्लास कोनू वाग्यू
गुड आइडिया
अने तू थाई से अंदर कि कोनू हसे तू हसे यू विल देन रियलाइज व्हाट दिस हैज डन टू यू एज एन इंडिविजुअल एक नोटिफिकेशन साउंड वो नाना पाटेकर ने बोला था ना एक मच्छर आदमी को हिजड़ा बना देता है तुम बोला एक नोटिफिकेशन क्या बना सकता है
ये तेरी आइडिया बड़ा सही है हाँ करने जैसा धर्मेंद्र सर अपन करते हैं
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल 18 को मिलके करेंगे
हाँ एक साथ सबको ऑडिटोरियम में बिठा के करेंगे
हाँ ऑडिटोरियम में वो तो और भी बढ़िया होगा
और भी हाँ साउंड के
साथ हाँ
सही है यार सही है बिल्कुल बिल्कुल यानी मैं तो जब ये फोन कलेक्ट करती हूँ ना मैं सोचती हूँ कम से कम वो बास्केट सारा 4-5 lakh के वर्थ होगा क्योंकि क्या होता है ना तनिशा जैसे लोग तो एक पॉकेट से एक निकालते हैं दूसरे पॉकेट से दूसरा निकालते हैं एंड आई स्टार्ट डाउटिंग कि तीसरा भी कहीं छुपा के रखा है इन लोगों ने
हमसे ज्यादा महंगा फोन रखते हैं
एंड ऑल दोस लेटेस्ट मॉडल्स सो आई समटाइम्स लाइक गुजराती आई एम लाइक इफ आई रियली रन अवे विद दिस यू नो आई विल बी क्वाइट सेटल्ड टू मेक अ शॉर्ट फिल्म बट लीस्ट यू नो विद दिस काइंड ऑफ मनी सो
Yeah, anyways, we can go on and on about this.
I know, but Divyang, wait, I think this girl wants to say a formal thank you.
Yes, yes, please.
Jake, Anushka, there you are, darling. Huh?
Thank you so much, sir. We had a great, great time.
Thank you. I had a great time too. Yeah, thank you all for sharing your most intimate stories with me. And I'm really grateful for that. And yeah, please go on.
Thank you so much. I mean... I was scared. I was talking to, you know, putting on the group that, you know, please get me the questions. I don't know what to ask. And Preeti ma'am told me that you don't have to be like worried about it. It's okay and all. But thank you so much. We had a great time and we learned so much things. And I think we discussed so much similar things with each other.
Yeah.
So I would like to. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Divyang is the reason why we can say that our festival was 4 days. Divyang, so we will look up to you with pride and ownership. I'm so sorry. I don't mean to make you as a commodity, but for us, it's a proud thing, you know? Like, even when Prateek came, we called that session as Apro Prateek because everybody was like, Harshad Mehta ka character samajh mein nahi aaya, kuch dekha nahi, lekin arre toh apne yahan ka ladka hai, you know? So it was, so for, that the same thing goes for you, you know? You are like an extension to our cultural identities, you know? Could be Gujjus, could be Savaya Gujjus, or could be students who are studying in Gujarat for a very long time and are non-Gujjus, you know. But Divyang, thank you so much. Yeah. And,
thank you. Yeah.
It will be an honor to get you on campus thank you whenever. So
much, for sure. I'd love to be there.
Yeah. Divyang, sir, last mein ek baat bolunga aapse.
Ji.
Many people, like 40-45% audience people understand Gujarati film once they see the KVD Jaish.
आपने भी देखी है धर्मेंद्र सर केवी रीति जयेश अच्छा
मेरे यार आई हैव वॉच्ड इन थिएटर
अरे वाह थैंक यू
मी टू
एक्चुअली सर मतलब उस वक्त लोगों को नहीं समझ में आता था गुजराती मूवीज क्या है क्योंकि बहुत सारा कॉन्सेप्ट था अब पीपल हैव अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द रीजनल वैल्यू थिंग्स एक्चुअली
नहीं
थैंक यू थैंक यू
या
थैंक यू गाइस That's Thank the end of me. Out of Syllabus.
Yeah.
And feel free to connect with Divyang on Instagram. He already is a social media influencer. But if you have any ideas, and Divyang, I'm going to send you those crazy papers. It's going to blow your mind off. the digital.
Please do.
You will love them.
Please do.
Yeah, Divyang, thank you so much. Kanishk, out of Jotora, Kanishk.
આપણે ઓળખાણ છે, આપણે કઈ કામ મળે તો કઈક કરવું છે.
ગધેડા તન મારી નાખજો.
અરે પાકું યાર, એટલે you know, definitely our paths will cross, and you know, God willing, we will do something together.
I porbandar no pani che.
Ha, to biju che. Ha, but tu aisa kaam kar ke Divyang khud aaye tere paas. Hai na Divyang, kya bolta hai? Aisa kuch kar ke.
Yeah, yeah. Arey, wo tu karega hi yaar. Obviously, abhi itna kuch kar raha hai.
Ha, nahi nahi, bilkul. Aisa kuch ke ye na nahi padi shabe. Sara script ma ab next director is Divyang. એવું કઈ સારું લગજે કહું છું, બીજું આમ આન્સર તો સારા લગતા નથી એક્ઝામ માં, પણ બહુ મજા પડી ગઈ દિવ્યાંગ. થેન્ક્સ યાર,
મજા પડી. મજા પડી. થેન્ક યુ ગાઈઝ, થેન્ક યુ ઓલ સો મચ.
બાય
બાય, ગુડ લક
ગાઈઝ, ગુડ નાઈટ, એન્ડ વી આર ડન વિથ આવર સેટ ફર્સ્ટ. થેન્ક્સ ઝીબા, થેન્ક્સ કનિષ્ક, થેન્ક્સ યુવી, તનિષા, રાજીવ, આઈ હોપ ટુ સી યુ ઓન કેમ્પસ સૂન. દિવ્યાંગ